pageants and care, best of three. What map you want to start? Yeah, go ahead and figure that out. All right, this is the first round. We got a Greninja. We got Sin on Greninja and Paget on me, Sword Fighter. Let's see what kind of Sword Fighter he's got. Yo, is that? Who is that? Yo, the most busted character? Let's go. Okay. Okay, okay. We got some heavy movement on the stage here. Ooh, ooh, okay, okay, okay. This is the whole commentary. Okay, okay, okay. That'll leave work in 10 minutes. We're playing ping pong. I just saw that on the other chat. Another Sword Fighter, let's go. Yeah, you didn't miss anything. We just started the first round. Okay. Got some damage coming out from Sin on Greninja. Oh, he has the B. He has the tornado. The most busted kill confirm in the game. Ooh, down smash. Okay. Trying to zone each other out a little bit. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, recovering low, but he still got hit. Ooh. First stock goes to Paget. Holy shit. Another Marth clone. Damn. Sin just can't close out this kill yet. Trying to work on it. Get that forward air out there, but he missed. Spamming the tornado. Honestly, whenever I have to play against a Mii Sword Fighter, I play like dumb carefully because I wait for him to use that. That hits on ledge and that is busted. Mii Sword Fighter is busted. Who's down for banning Mii Sword Fighter? Holy shit. It's 3-1 right now. Most busted kill confirm in the game. It's best of two. Yeah, it's best of three. Damn, Greninja can't even get in for an attack anymore. He's on his groove. There, that's a kill. That's a kill. Can you bring it back, though? Oof. Oof. Okay, he's getting in and getting a little bit of damage. Ooh, ooh. Charging attack, but didn't go through with it. Ooh. Yep, gotta hit that shield against that. Nice dodges there. Oof. I don't know if we can come back from this. After I get bodied by a leader, I'm gonna go either Wimble, Sword Wimble, or Gun Wimble. You made all of them. The ultimate Greninja counter. This sucks, dude. Oh, he's coming back though. Yo, he's about to even the stocks out. Yeah, that's nice. Nice. Whew. This is already a spicy first round. We just started. God dang. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. But one big hit. One B and he's dead. Oh. Come on, Sin. Ooh, that's a yikes. He's dead. He's dead. Oh! Hello? What happened? That was a death, but like, did someone disconnect? Yo, Sin, what happened? We'll just run that as, you know, Paget got that last, that was 100% a kill. So if you want to come back and finish off the best of three, we can go ahead with that. That was unfortunate right there, but that was, you super died. You super died. So we'll just get him back in here, finish that last round. So powerful it crashed, dude. That was a match right there. It's quite a match. What a time to DC. Hey, at least it wasn't like in the middle of the match. Like he was 100% dead and he DC'd. So like, that's just unfortunate. What am I going to play? I'm going to play Pichu. I'm going to play Pichu. I'm not doing great. I didn't play great today, but like, all right, cool. He's back in here. All right, so let me zoom in on this bracket a little bit. So this is what we've got going on. Let me zoom in a little bit more so we can see everything. Yeah, you guys can see that fine, right? I hope. It's really small on my screen because I have a smaller preview. Me Sword Fighter is hella weird. Dude, me Sword Fighter is kind of, it's kind of whack. Are those pieces on my shirt? Yes, they are.
Bro, this ain't you. I don't know what is.
What? The shirt and everything?
No. This, this song.
What?
If that's not you, I don't know what is.
The hell? Why is this like broken now? There we go. Yo, what's up, Nate? Work fucking sucks. I know. We should do loser counterpicks. Yeah. If you're down for that. So, Sin, if you want to, like, yeah, that's fine. Town and city. So, you guys got to switch to town and city then. Make sure you do that. All right, perfect. You guys already know what's up. All right, he's still going Greninja. All right. All right, town and city. Let's go. On your lunch break right now? Okay. Well, hey, I've got some people who are down to, like, take open spots for people who aren't here. So, Claire, I know, Claire, if you're, like, if you just can't make it, Claire is going to take over the Nady Nate spot, I guess. I'm fucking fucked. You're against G1D? I mean, hey, everyone in here is pretty good. To be honest. Ooh, that was nice. Sounds good. Okay. Let's see if Sin can bring this back. Getting up there in percents, trying to get that tornado on him. He's just got to remember that it can hit him off the ledge. Stop lying. I'm some hot cross buns, my guy. Dude, you're fine. Honestly, just jumping and holding shield against me, sword fighter. What the fuck was that? I haven't seen that me move. Yeah, jumping and holding shield, like, just finding the ways in is really... It's a really strong way to play against this, but I don't know. Padgett seems to be playing it pretty solid. He's keeping that spacing and getting his good attacks in. See if he can close out a kill. Ooh, there we go. Evened out. A little bit of a lead by Padgett with 20% on Sin already. He's trying to get himself back into this. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Okay, got some spicy damage out on the field. There's the B and the shield. Padgett win. Unfollow report. Oh, that didn't kill him. I'm really surprised. That's a huge kill confirm. Here it comes again. Ooh, he dodged out of it. Nice. Padgett's just trying to zone him out a little bit more so he can't get in and attack him. Hitting him with the B, with the tornado. Trying to poke some damage out of him. Oh, that's a reflect. I had no idea. Hitting him with the fast fall nair. Both trying to get just the one move. One move to close out this second stock. Trying to hit him with the down air. Goes for the grab. Wombo combo. Ooh, that spacing was really good. Sim was just trying to chase him, but he just kept backstepping and getting that good spacing. Ooh, he can kill him here. How is that not a kill? Okay, now. Oh my gosh. Small window. That down air is strong. Holy shit. He really just has to get in and get one good attack on him. He can get that B. Oh, he has to kill him here. There we go. All right, Padge is kind of closing out this last stock already, getting some early damage. Good shield. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Uh-oh. Okay, he wasn't high enough percent for that to kill. That's scary though. That's terrifying. Every time you get hit by that, it's like I'm dead. Ooh, Greninja misses up air. He's going for the tornado. Tried to get that read. Oh, but it didn't kill. Oh, no way. Don't let go of shield. He's going to try and do it again. He's going to try and get him off the ledge. Oh, my gosh. This is dumb close. Sin loses here. He's going to move on to the first game of the loser's bracket. Otherwise, it'll be a best of three. Oh, this is it. Ooh. That up air messed him up. Do you have your drink, Swimble? What do you mean, do I have my drinks? I've got a rock star. Yo. Yo, that was honestly pretty nutty from both of them. So, wow, this is going to go to the last round. This is already real intense. This is the first round. And they're going straight in. You guys don't want to change stages or anything? Okay, Padgett wants Battlefield. Yeah, you guys are good. All right, he's going with Pokemon Trainer. Okay. Oh, shit. All right, let's see how this plays out. Okay, they're both playing pretty passively right now. Getting the dash attack and running back, getting some damage. Okay, oh, we got the up air, but didn't get the last hit. Got that damage on, though. Switching to Ivysaur. Ooh. Missing with the Nair. Get the up throw into up air. That's good. That's big. Let's see how Padgett does with Pokemon Trainer, because I feel like Wii Sword Fighter is really strong because he's really gimmicky. But I mean, he played him really well against Sin. Sin had those two rounds to kind of adapt to his Sword Fighter, but now he switched it up. Ooh. Oh, they didn't kill because, Ivysaur, heavy boy. He's going to Charizard. Almost gets that side B off on him. Just barely misses. Oh, you got a counter pick? Yo, is there a consolation prize? A participation reward? Yeah, dude. This is like a real tourney. Oh, wait. Holy shit. He gets a kill with Charizard. Damn. Charizard, a big, heavy boy. Greninja's got to knock this man off the stage now. Might be a little hard because, I don't know a lot of Greninja's kill confirms. Probably mostly just smash attacks and his B. Ooh, he canceled his side B. Nice. Trying to get the jab through the shield. Goes for the jumping recovery. Ooh, down tilt to forward air? Ooh! That was nasty. He followed that up perfectly. That was good. Alright. Yeah, Sin's not going to let this one go. They're both playing like crazy right now. Getting those up airs in there. Keeping them comboed as hell. Padgett just says, stay Ivysaur, grass is super effective against water. Oof. Alright, here comes the side B. No? Can he get the kill confirm on this Charizard? 75%. I feel like he'll die to one side B and any big hit from Charizard. Greninja's is pretty light. Charizard's a big beefy boy. Ooh. Dash attack to forward air. That was nice. He's gonna get the kill confirm with Ivysaur now. Oof. Racking up that damage, getting ahead of the game. If you can hand like one up air, one smash attack with Ivysaur, Greninja is probably dead. I'd say probably with the next combo he gets hit by, he's probably going to switch to Charizard. Try to stay alive, get those last two stocks off him, but it's looking pretty good for Sin right now. Thank you, Pickles. Somebody who understands Smash. I'm going to get clapped. Ooh, that's huge. That's huge. Oh, if he hit him with that, with the down B. Yo. Uh-oh. This might be it. This might be it for Padgett. I'm surprised he's not switching to Charizard. He wants to get this kill with Ivysaur. There it is. Holy shit. You know what? They might even this out to a 1-to-1 stock, but like still. Sin's got a huge advantage. 125% one stock. That's it. Wow. Nice. GG's to Sin and Padgett. That will move Sin on to the next round. Let me pull this up over here. Sin won 2. Padgett won 1. Winner goes to Sin Carrot. Damn, that was a good game. Alright, so next is G1D and Stream by the Way. Yo, Macedo, I'm glad. This does feel pretty cool to be running right now. Alright. We're coming into the second round of the arena. So that took about 18 minutes to run the first round. This should be fine. Beanus, what's up, dude? Let's both pick a stage, whichever one. Okay. So you guys... Alright. I guess Battlefield. So we got G1D on Samus over here with the my favorite skin. I think it's Metroid Fusion, right? It's honestly a super dope skin. We got, fucking what's his name? Stream, by the way. On Fox. He said he's not great, so let's see how this goes. That gold is nice. Thank you. Oh man, this lag. How is your connection? Fox opening with laser. You probably have to find someone to take my place because I have until 6 p.m. Eastern. So in an hour, I have you pretty low in the bracket. We'll see how long it takes. If anyone wants to contact Lawrence, he can probably take Nate's spot. Damn. Take Nate. Yeah. Damn. Yo, where's Devil Wolf? We might just have a lot of MIA people, honestly. We got most of the people here though, which is nice. Okay, let me watch this match. I want to keep people here with like consistent connections too. So like, if the connection's bad, that's kind of like a yikes. Ooh, he didn't recover. Ooh, this might just be over for him. Anyways, he might just go into the losers bracket. Inru, what? I have no idea how map decision works in tournaments. So usually it's like they flip a coin and one person picks a map, and then if I think the loser usually picks a map to counter. Oh, that's no worries. Oh, what happened, dude? Yeah. Stream bro, GG, damn. All right, that's the first win. First win to G1D. If you guys want to just keep the same stages, go ahead. Otherwise, you can switch stages. I got Joy-Con drift. No, dude. We can just do John Kim Pong. If the matches actually don't go too long, I might stream a couple of the losers brackets. I'll definitely be streaming the... What the hell is this stage? What is this stage, dude? You didn't pick a stage. I'm assuming that's a stream, by the way. That's a yikes. How about you guys redo this?
What up, dude?
Yo. Wait, who is that? I can't see the cam isn't coming
Chris.
Up yet. Hey, what up?
What's going on? TJ's gonna jump in right now.
Nope. Oh yeah, Dolly. You... Yeah, he sounded like McCreely for a second.
Do I really?
No, Dolly did.
Oh.
Yo, it's McCreely up in here.
Man, dude, this lag, dude.
Lag city, bitch. Lag city, bitch. Is Travis in this call?
I had to add him. You guys can add him. He didn't respond to my friend request yet, so I couldn't add him.
Oh, I thought he did. Okay. I don't know how to do that.
In the top right, there's a little plus next to a little icon.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Add friends to DM.
Yeah, stream, by the way, I mean... Oh, yikes. Can't hit up... Yeah, it's not G1D.
Hey, we out here.
Oh, hey. TJ loses and stuff.
TJ what?
Loses and stuff after our fight.
I don't lose.
Uh-oh, rivalry starting.
Oh, do you have Dolly and TJ in the first round?
Yeah, they're fighting each other.
You should have put them against two like good players. So, so wow. Just to humble them both. Put like TJ against Hydra game. And put Dolly.
I don't think Hydra's here, so they got someone else is gonna sub in for him.
Oh damn, okay.
Nice PowerPoint of Smash. Yeah, dude. Yeah, stream by the way, this is pretty bad.
Yeah, what is this? Who's
it's a yeah, that guy has a bad connection.
Who's that guy?
His name is Stream, by the way. I don't know.
Oh, is it Stream, by the way?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Just end it quick. End it quick, G1D. He's not recovering. He doesn't know the up B, dude.
I thought he said he was good with Ness. Was it just all talk?
Who?
Stream, by the way.
Oh, I don't know.
He was talking to a leader. He's like, I'll body you with Ness.
Hey, Dolly.
Yikes. This is a bad PowerPoint. 2.4 wireless connection. Yeah, that's over. All right, anyways.
See if look at that casting desk.
Yeah, dude. All right, so G1D. G1D is the winner of this one. Okay. So actually, that puts Rosu against G1D later. Yo, we got a leader and Huge Pickle next.
Oh, this will be good.
All right. We're moving on to the next round. It's going to be a leader versus Pickle. The Bayo mat makes me have a seizure. Dude, yeah. When is the loser's bracket? So once it gets filled out, you guys go ahead and make your own arena. And then just, like, honor system, just tell me who in chat. Tell me in chat who won best of three. All right. So, no damage done to each other. Projectiles going fucking everywhere. No one's done it. All right. First hit goes to Pickle. Get some grenades out there by a leader. This is going to be a match. This is a match.
I've been waiting for this for the past, like, 5 hours.
I mean, same.
I'm just warming up right now.
The double parry. That was nutty. Oh, shit. Leader's getting hella damage out there. Okay. Oh. Oh, fucking Christ. Right, dude? Got those nasty parries in there. Got projectiles flying all over the stage. Oh, he's about to get hit by the butterfly C4. Watch out, dude. Watch out, Link.
Not you, Lonk.
Ooh.
There it is.
Ooh.
Oh, get him. Floats Ooh. It right above
Yep.
It.
Right above the shield. That was nuts. Ooh, the parry, though. Holding grenade. Get the blow up on shield. Up. Going for those up smashes. Trying to fish for that a little bit. Both hitting each other with their projectiles. Both at kill percent. Ugh. Ooh, can he make it? Yeah. They're both going to play pretty carefully, probably. Ooh, those grenades. He blew up his own bomb with that. Got to go with 7 or so. I'll probably not be able to play. All right, dude. No worries. Man, Young Link will die in a sneeze. 170, 188. Oh, he's dead. Oh. Uh-oh. Yep. Down throw to up tilt.
Wow.
Huge kill confirm. Oh! I think that offstage up B.
Snake is still heavy, too.
Yeah, Snake is dummy thick.
Yeah.
Oop.
Watch the C4. There it is.
That was just this. Dude, his side smash is so strong. Mm-hmm. If he can land it, it's almost a kill confirm. Like, he's got rage right now, too. So it's like fucking double damage, basically. It's insane. Dude, if he hit him with that, killed him at 0%, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
185%, yeah, and he still can't get the kill off. Oh, he blew himself up. Damn. He's still a stock behind.
That's an up smash.
Snake is literate as fuck with those reads. A master at CQC and a doctorate in literature. Oh my gosh. Damn, he's just following. He can't even get on the ground right now. Snake is just handing out the punishment right now. Oh my gosh.
That's the thing about those platforms, man. A lot of people don't like them. But if you can use them to your advantage, that's on you, you know?
Yeah. So I mean, that's why counter picks are pretty. Oh my gosh, he got another Ford's mouth.
Ouch. Oh, GG.
I should be, yo, Woody. If you weren't just on your phone, you should be commentating right now with me, dude. That'd be great.
Yeah, leopard skin.
He's got to win with the leopard skin, dude.
He will refuse to win without the leopard skin.
Do you mind if I tried to add a command real quick?
Sure.
Bada bing, bada boom. Hey, we in it, boys. There's the bracket.
I named it.
Oh. Well, nice. Bracket. Who are you?
Okay, oh my gosh. Clip it.
Yeah.
I'm legit. I'm actually kind of upset about that.
It's for the clout. With the clout, man.
All right, we're going to round two. Let's see if they swap the stages. Round two of a leader versus pickle with leader in one. All right, they went with another battlefield stage. Who next? We got James and Frozen next. I don't know where James is. Let me DM him on Discord real quick. Let me fucking add him on Twitter or something. Keep
your hands and heels on the... Yo, we about to see some hip thrusts in the background from the Wii Fit. Hell yeah.
What is James's?
Wii Fit, more like Wii Thick.
Just the pelvic thrust.
If he's not here, Frozen just moves to the next round, I guess. This could be a bi-weekly or weekly online tournament series. Honestly, either bi-weekly or monthly. This is pretty sick.
They up smash.
Up air. Okay. I messaged James. Hopefully he gets here within the next like 10, 15 minutes. But let's see. All right. A leader's already taking the lead with this one. Dude, Rosie, you should have seen the leader last fucking game. He got two Ford's matches for kills on this damn small God. Child.
No,
he's just a boy. He's just a boy.
I'll be right back.
All right, dude.
Dude, I was watching on my drive over here. I'm like, dude, I was watching the Pokemon trainer versus Greninja match.
Oh,
that was actually how you feel.
Dude, fucking, so he played Wii Sword Fighter the first round, first and second round.
Wan who was this?
It was who was it? Let me look at the bracket again. It was Paget and Sin Carrot. Sin played Greninja, and Paget played Wii Sword Fighter. Wan won, lost one, and then Sin came back for the last round. It was actually insane.
Dude, hell yeah. I'm against who? G1D? I think, right?
Oh yeah, G1D. Dude, stream, by the way, was lagging hella, and G1D just three-stocked in both rounds.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, dude, I saw that match as well, and it was,
It's a PowerPoint.
PowerPoint presentation, boys.
All right.
2.4.
oof, up tilt. This might... Oh, this might be it for him. Ooh! It's a clean two-stock lead.
He's just a kid.
He's just a boy.
He's got a family.
Mom, turn on the lag switch.
Now return. Mom, hit the router!
Ew! Uh-oh.
You guys projectiles just everywhere.
Eating that up smash. Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Holy shit. GG.
Disgusting.
That was... Oof. So, what was that? Elite 2, huge pickle 1. Bam.
Elite, you're styling so hard. Are you trying to get a sponsor?
Wait, was that 2? Yeah. Or was that 1? No. No, wait. I don't think Pickle even won 1. That was just 2.
No. No, he didn't.
Holy shit. These cheeks are reserved for Risen. So leader moves on to the next round. We got Frozen and James. James, are you here? I told you. I saw him launch Smash. I messaged him on Discord. He should be getting on and getting in here.
Are you here, James? It's me, Wimble.
So how's everybody doing on this fine tournament day? Both in chat and in call.
Dude, it's all right. Like, it's like 70 for the first time in like 4,000 months. So it's pretty nice.
I'm facing bots to warm up because I haven't played Smash all week, and it is not looking good for me.
Please do these more, dude. Yeah, this is sick. Now that I have it all set up and worked out, kind of like with a good you know, like a good way to do this. I could definitely do this more often. This is sick.
I'm really liking the casting desk, dude.
it's like, hey, actually, Rosie, get on. Are you down to get on cam real quick? Check this out.
It says that my camera's unavailable. I don't think I can. I don't have Discord Nitro. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to stop being a poor boy for a second. I got paid yesterday, so I think it's because I didn't have my camera because I was it was unplugged. I was rearranging my computer.
Okay.
Yeah, let me test this real quick. I look beautiful. Oh, yo, my boy, I get to rep the shirt. Hold up.
Okay, hold on. The round is starting, so I'll catch you. I'll catch you in the next round. I'll catch your cam in the next round. So let's see. We got James playing Corinne, as I expected. He's gonna hit this man with a counter. Frozen, this is my first game playing in 2 weeks. Oh no, dude.
Monka.
Yeah, James hasn't played in a minute. Oh no! That killed! Holy shit!
Yo, 69?
Yo! Yo!
Blasting off again.
What the fuck was that? Yo! James is gonna win! He hasn't played this game. All he needs is counter, dude. Holy shit. He was at like 30% and he countered a fucking side smash. Oh my god.
No, not like this, dude.
Oh.
He has a family.
No.
No, Frozen.
Oh my gosh, James. Oh no.
Frozen needs to get his head of the game, or he is so...
No, that's
so...
Frozen.
Quickly, oh, I thought you said Frozen. Playing, High School Musical music.
Getcha.
He's just gonna counter!
How are you gonna just counter a ledge like that, my dude? Oh my...
Dude,
Frozen, I wanna see your cloud next game,
I'm
dude.
I'm on a party out here.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright, I am stepping away for just a few
minutes.
There's
a kill. Alright, sounds good.
Yeah.
Side B tech chase, uncounterable. Yeah, I'm sure he knows, but like, he wants that side smash, dude.
Maybe Frozen's hustling.
Oh, that was close. Oh, I countered! I'm gonna wait for the B counter, dude. That'll be huge. Nope, can't counter a grab. Can't counter the grab. That up smash.
Is it raining right now? Anywhere else?
It was raining this morning for me. I'm up in Texas.
It's like pouring here.
I've been like talking, but I forgot that I was muted.
Oh
holy
my gosh.
You're an idiot. Wow,
I was like, dude. Guys?
All right, like, Frozen's got one last stock. James has got two stocks. High percent. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
What you say?
All right, as soon as we get to the next... Oh my gosh.
Oof.
Yo, can we hurt. How was that first round, my guy?
Oh, let's go, baby. Back in the serve, baby. Let's go.
Oh, welcome. Good, thank you good. For flying out. It's awesome to have
dude,
you.
Of course.
Here.
I got you. I got you, baby. Let's go. Hell yeah. What's up, everyone? How y'all doing?
Fucking counters. I forgot about that. Yeah, dude. So if you guys want to counterpick stages or, you know, characters, whatever, Frozen, you got the opportunity.
Or if you want to counter Frozen, just hit down B sometimes.
He's probably going to cloud. He's going to cloud. He's swapping.
Yo, let's see that cloud Frozen. Yo, he's bringing out the cloud. Okay, let's go. Let's go, dude. I'm hyped. Let's go.
Looks so good.
All right, James on Corinne. Cloud with the counter pick from Frozen. Let's see this second round. There we go. We're on Battlefield. We're clear. We're clean. Yo, Frozen's
wait,
bad now.
Wait, please do. Please do. Okay.
He's pulling, what? He's pulling on, wait, out wait, the sweaty
wait, wait, wait.
Cloud.
Do it again.
Do what?
The finger gun with the wings.
I want to see that round 3 again and run
turn
back.
Turn it into a GIF and I want it.
The counters, dude. Oh my gosh, please. The counters.
Please, YZ.
Cloud, just use counter forehead.
Who is this, Beckett?
Uh-oh. He had limit, but he's scared to use it because of those counters. There we go. Yep! He waited that counter. Down throw to no side B. I forgot to pause the music. Alright, he's just charging up that counter. I mean, hello, counter. Limit break, limit counter.
Yo, Dude, yo, these up airs coming out from James, dude. Liking it.
Here comes the counter.
Not working this time, baby. Frozen's got rage.
Yep.
He's about to get. Oh, he misses the side B. That's unlucky, dude.
I was expecting a counter there. Ooh. Honestly, it's kind of funny how well James can play against Frozen, because Frozen is so offensive. He always attacks, and so he literally can just spam counter and he'll get kills. Ooh. Down throw to rear side B, true as fuck. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, he's dead. Yeah. Frozen with the reverse three stock. It's coming back. Oh, he wants that spot real bad. Oh no, no, he recovered too
damn.
Late.
Damn, greedy.
Yep. Oh, the.
He actually got that spike. Yo, bro.
Dirty.
Yo, I haven't seen this Cloud in a minute. He's always played Ganon. Anyways, that was a crazy match.
Dude, hell yeah, dude. That spike was nice.
Oh man.
Hey,
all
GG
right.
Boys. GG.
GG.
Right. How about you, Wise? How's it going over there?
Coming in with a quick.
Going pretty good.
You know, we got the crowd over here. We got the boys over here.
Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? Guys,
hey, we got Dolly
you know.
In the room, too.
Oh, hey, we got Dolly. Dolly. Hey, let's go.
We got
Chris. We got Chris. <is away. laughs>
You know, just look at the room. All right, we out here.
All right.
Oh, man.
We out here.
What happens if you double click on the one where it like shows all of us? What would happen then?
What do you like? Wait.
Oh hey.
No, no.
Yo, he just called you a fan in stream.
Oh, I mean, there it is.
Yeah, I mean, it's not set up for that. It's set
I mean,
up
you can,
for.
You can kind of see it like.
Yeah,
up
you
in
can
the...
see it in the other one. If I do this, it'll fuck up everything. But like, it shows everybody up there.
Yeah.
Now, if I had a fourth monitor.
Ooh, four monitors.
Ganon, run back, please.
Yeah, that's yeah.
I have this set up for Scott, which is why I have this dumb fucking picture here as my support. But yeah.
Yo, who do you use as your support spirit?
Scott. All right, third round.
I've heard the spirit is really good.
Third round. Let's see who's gonna win this one. All right, he's still running Cloud against the Corrin.
Oh, what's its special effect? Oh, it actually just plays music in the background.
What the hell is it, Matt? James, I'm blaming James on this one.
Okay, you see, to be fair, this was actually legal in Melee back in like 2000.
You know what this is? Not
just,
Melee.
Just SD, pick a map, pick a different
no,
map,
see,
you fucking idiot.
This can be.
All right, so all
right, that's a win
yeah,
for
so,
James.
So James
on the
moves on to the next round.
You know, all I could say to that is, you know, you got to really pick your battles. You really got to know when to go in with the right match, right map. You know.
Let me.
I mean, just look at it. Wait, no, it's supposed to be this way, right? Just look.
Shit.
Just
there
look.
We go.
Let Final. Me make a map command.
Yeah, honestly. I mean, if you have something for it, then yeah.
Exclamation point hey. Map.
James, I swear to God.
Fight night, baby, let's go.
Wait, so you're saying the map for Splatoon 2 is not legal?
No. All right, we got Battlefield. Let the round commence.
Get me on stream. Shut up.
Whose place am I taking? So Lawrence, you're either going to be taking Nady Nate or Scotty. Yeah, so Nate's probably. They're both in the same round, so. Yeah, it's whoever in there. Actually, oh my gosh, that counter. Actually, King Blank, we might have three open slots. I'm not super sure yet. Yeah, I was just about to say. What do you want, a leader? What's up? Hopefully I can do the next tournament. Don't take out Castle Siege. I mean, if you guys agree, if you guys both... I knew that is a counter pick. If you guys both agree on it, then sure. I don't mind it too much. So if... Let me think. So Lawrence and Claire are going to be taking either Scott, Nathan, or Hydra's. I was going to give it to Hydra. Hold on, let me watch this match. Hold on, sorry. So James is already down to one stock, and Frozen is at three. That's a yikes. That's a yikes, James. You were doing so well with those counters, dude.
Yo, I knew that Frozen's Cloud would do well, dude. Hell yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's all the random map choices that messed him up.
Oh!
No bias, though. No bias, though.
No bias.
We're all impartial.
Damn, dude.
Let's go, Frozen.
All right, so Frozen 1-2, Olander 1, James, submit scores. On to the next round. We got Macedo and Pirate King.
If you want, I can stream the loser's bracket.
If you want, yeah. If you want to do that.
Dude, I'm down.
So I'll let you know when I actually,
Hey.
All right, you guys pick the map. So we got Wolf against Dark Samus. This is going to be a spicy match. Woo! I'm leaving work now and be home in 20 minutes. Okay, so, Lawrence and King Blank can take Scott and Nate's spot. You should be in the clear if you're here in about 20 minutes. Can you say hi in chat so I know you see this? Oh, Rosie. I told him to say hi. Whatever.
What's up?
Oh, shit. Wait, the match has started. I have to switch. You should decide who is who. I will once we get there. But you guys are both in the same match, so you're going to be versing each other. Lawrence and King Blank. So whoever you want to be as Nady Nader Scott. Just holy shit.
Dang.
That hurt.
That was clean.
Hold up. Chat, hold shush. Up. This man is a match going on. Holy shit, Pirate King is going off. Okay. Hit him with the down smashes. Get a little grab in there. Forward air. Okay. Hitting each other with projectiles.
Hey, Travis.
What's up, dude?
What up?
We out here.
The best thing about PK is he always tries. I said pretty long to your next fight. Yeah, probably pretty long.
We've been
I mean, it depends.
You.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
I thought it was about to get hit, gimped by that down B.
Oh!
We've been expecting.
Oh, I thought he was dead there, and then it just came back. That spot dodge. Oh, was that a back air to gun? That was so fast. That came out so fast. Okay, he's not dead yet.
Living? Yeah, I
we living.
Oh.
That spike.
That down air was disgusting.
Oh god, it's Pirate. I just remembered Pirate.
Yeah, PK's nuts. Yeah, G1D's like, let's go, PK. Okay. Ooh. Those were nice. Those were nicely placed. Damn, he didn't get to recover out of that. He probably gimped a second jump. That was nice.
Meow. Cat.
Cat.
Oh, hi.
Oh, my God. Wait, Wimble, you need to show this, please.
Show what? Oh, the cat?
The single viewer request.
Wimble cat.
Hey, let's go. Cat stream, let's go.
Yo,
baby.
Let's go.
Wait, hold up. I got my cat, and I just got him shaved. Let's go. Come here.
Just shaved his cat.
Dude, what got the room? Line cut and everything. Come here. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Yo, sub the cats.
Oh, hold on. I gotta get these cats in.
Yo, cat stream.
Sorry, this match is insane, but like, we got cats over here. Look at that little blue boy.
This is a very important segment.
Please tell me
stream.
His name is Simba.
his name's Salem. Simba.
It's close enough. Holy shit.
Has he done years of research?
Oh god.
Is Scott here to play? He's probably gonna take, someone else is probably gonna take his spot, to be honest. All right, so we got both PK and Macedo at kill percent with one stock on Macedo and two on PK. Oh, no. This first round is probably going to go to PK. Let's see if Macedo can bring it around.
Please.
We can't count Macedo out. He's solid. Oh, he's trying to get that reflect, but the forward air kills him for the first round. Damn.
Thank you, Frozen. I appreciate that you appreciate my good jokes.
Yeah. Pirate King is brutal, to be honest. Pirate King is brutal. And that's still like one, two, three rounds away.
Travis, guess what I did today?
What'd you do today, man?
Recorded.
I can beat Pirate King.
What'd you record?
An intro.
You did?
And exported.
Ooh. Nice.
To upload.
All right, PK's getting that early damage off on Macedo, but Macedo's getting a little coming back.
Oh shoot! Wait, Travis.
What's up, dude?
Did you stop by? I'll just type it.
Frank?
Who's Scott? Scotty.
No, the other one.
What do you mean, who's Scott?
Tobin.
Yeah.
It just started. Right?
Yeah, I think
I'm going in right now. Oh god.
Going in.
There's so many things going on today.
Yeah.
Like, I can't keep up with all this stuff.
You know what the best thing that's going on today, though? You're here for it.
Yeah.
Ooh, that reflect. It goes back so much faster than it launches. That's crazy. You just can't react against it once he reflects it. Ooh, that back air. Okay. First stock going to Macedo, second round. Who's his replacement? Lawrence. All right, hit him with the back throw. He's going to hit him.
He said, whoops, I didn't turn my mic.
Oh, Macedo caught him with the side B spike. Oh, it's not a three stock? Holy shit. Yo, Macedo's getting that those nasty kills in this game. Yo, we might. This is going to go to a round three bet. This is going to a goddamn round three. There was one stream where you talked. I doubt it, dude. Who's Lawrence? Oh, okay, okay.
The BM.
Who is that?
Who's what?
Dude, Brian. Okay, so TJ looks like Brian Ferenczi from the VGHS, the guy who played the law.
Oh my god, I see it.
Oh my gosh, yes! The law! Oh my gosh!
Oh my, dude. Okay, if you haven't seen VGHS, I would highly recommend
it's
go
great.
Check it out after Wimble's tournament, though.
What is VGHS?
Video Game High School.
Oh my god, it was great. It's incredible. It was made by,
like, it's got, like, a bunch of people. Yeah.
Rocket Jump.
Yeah.
And, like, Freddie Wong and stuff like that.
Yo,
he should have reflected.
You need to give us a good, I'm the law. I am the law.
I am the law.
I am the law.
All right.
We're 7 out of 10, but we'll accept it. All
right. We're getting to the last stocks for both Macedo and PK. PK's actually bringing this back, which is insane. The up tilt. Ooh. Holy
That's
shit.
Tilting.
Holy Oof. Shit.
Okay, evening up 1-1. Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Whose character is edgier? Let's see who.
This is the battle of the end.
All right, so last round, Macedo versus Pirate King. Let's see how this shit plays out.
Let's
God dang.
Do this.
God dang. God dang.
Battle of the champions over here.
Pokemon Stadium. Dude, I think PK's got this one. PK fucking destroys on Pokemon Stadium. But I mean, hey, they're both solid as hell.
Yo, Dolly, I'm coming for you, man.
You guys warming
I've
up?
I've been practicing right now. Yeah, I've been doing this entire time.
Nice.
Same, actually,
nice.
Same.
Yo, he is my anime rival, TJ Games and stuff is.
I wish I had a second Switch and a second copy of Smash so I can play right now and warm up.
I literally have not played for like 2 weeks. Like
Same.
Since the last time I played with you, Wimble, that I haven't played Smash. So I'm like, you know, I may not win against anyone else like Frozen or Pirate King, but I gotta win against TJ.
Yeah, yeah.
You can't win against me. I'm gonna beat you, boy. I'm ready. I'm ready for this.
Nathan's not, I don't know, I don't, Nathan's got stuff going on today, and he has a bad connection, so I'm not letting him play. He has a horrible connection.
Who?
Nathan.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Bunker
yeah.
Ass, dude.
Damn. Who's in the call? We got a lot of people. So we got TJ.
What
we
up?
We got YZ. We got Dolly Wop. We got Chris, who's muted. He's not here now. And we got Rosu.
Oh, hey, that's me.
Okay. Oh. Oh! That little bloop.
What's good, fam? A little late.
Ooh. Free 30% right there. That's huge. The get up attack. The get up.
Dude, the fair from ledge is so strong.
It really is. Here comes the reflect. Oh. He's waiting for it.
I mean, dude, he's at max rate.
Oh my gosh, that's terrifying.
That fully charged neutral B. It goes so fast. Oh, man.
It goes so fast when he reflects it.
Right.
There we go.
Whew. Dash stat kills. Okay, let's go. We ultimate, baby.
No tech. Zone. Damn.
Ooh. Hitting with neutral. Ooh, hitting with the sweet spot on the side B. Yo, let's go.
Let's go.
Back air. Back air off ledge. I'm surprised he didn't go for grab, damn. Ooh, that shield's so small. Ooh.
Oh, he lost his charge neutral B. I think he caught him
Oh damn. Huh.
Okay.
Alright, Macedo might be able to even this out, bring it back. Oh wow, he didn't reflect that? That was weird. He might have just let go of it, or it was just at a weird angle. Ooh. Ooh. Yikes. I think PK is winning this.
Uh oh.
Don't count him out, dude. Rage is a powerful thing.
Yeah. Oh, here comes. Oh, he's waiting for it. He's waiting for it. He wants to get that reflect off really bad. He's going to do it here off ledge. Oh, he didn't.
No, he's.
He's waiting on it, dude. It's... Yo, what's up, V-Lander?
Oh my god, wait, he's nuts. Yo, wait, 169.
Oh.
Sorry, I've been like trained to.
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
Watch out for 69s.
Same, just from being in your stream. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god, the tasteful back air. Yo, let's go.
That was nice. Oh my gosh. Yo, can Macedo bring this back? Holy shit.
Yo, Macedo's got rages. Yo, he's going on a tear. Not letting Pyro King have any room, but oh. Pyro King makes.
This is so scary.
If he gets caught by one forward air, he's dead.
Yeah.
If he,
oh my gosh. Yeah. That's a GG.
That was crazy.
He'll die to back air. He called it. Damn. Damn, Frozen. That was.
You can see into the future.
That was huge.
Wait, Frozen, is your main actually Shulk? Who are you?
That was a super close game. Holy shit. PK2, Macedo 1. That was nutty, guys. That was nutty. So next we got Rosu and G1D.
Oh, hey.
Oh, you ready for this? You should make highlights of the tourney and put it on YouTube. Oh, 100%, dude. I'm going to go through all these matches. These are sick as hell. Holy shit. Where'd you go, DK? Damn. 60% already? Okay, up tilts. Okay. Ooh, that spot dodge. Okay. Rosie with the DK hype. Okay. Oh, let's go. Aw, didn't connect with the up air. Nice backer. Okay. Oh, no. Ooh. Okay, he's...
Yo, wait, someone just followed me. Oh, shit, wait. Yo, not like this. I can't even see it. Oh, boy. This is... Fuck ass, dude.
He really went DK. Rosie used DK against me. Oh, my gosh.
Alright. Hey. Shit, I can't even see that. Yo, I'm sorry, but yo, thank you. Thank you for whoever followed. Oh, my god.
You're supposed to make it all the way to fighting me. Oh! Now was that planned?
Of course, dude. Everything's planned.
Calculated. Even when I lose, calculated. Should I watch Rosu or Wimble? I mean, you can watch both. That's why we have the multi-twitch. But by the time we start doing Loser's Bracket, Rosu's going to be doing... He's going to open up Arena for Loser's Bracket and cast that. And,
That was a good punish.
Okay. Rose at 112. G1 D34. Charging up that B. What up, B?
My B?
Oh, wait. Oh, no! Did you just...
All right.
Whiff your
Dude,
second
I got
jump?
This. I got this. Don't worry.
Oh, it was Kelsey, not Mika, that followed you.
Oh, yo, thank you. Thank
you. Ooh, nice, nice. Aw. He didn't go up. That was... Ooh, the spot dodge! What? What a nutty boy.
Unlucky, dude. Yo, I have, like, no matchup experience in this, but yo, no Johns.
Nice. Do we have only... do we have a one character limit? So, we've kind of just been rolling with you've been able to counterpick, loser counterpicks and stuff, if they want.
Okay.
Damn. Ooh! oh my gosh. God. Can I get one more stock?
Oh.
That was scary. Oh my gosh. Hit him with that volleyball spike. Ooh, ooh. Nice.
Oh, that's
I'm surprised he didn't die. Jesus. I think a back throw might have killed, but I'm not sure. You're on the other side of stage.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Man, you guys are both at insane percents right now. Oh!
Okay.
That thick spot dodged a down tilt. I can't get my Switch to connect to the internet. Wait, Woody, did you just buy another Switch? Because you didn't bring yours? I saw you sent me a picture of a Switch in a bag.
Monkas.
Come on, Rosa, you better win this. Let's go, let's see. All right, he's playing Fox. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, oh, that was weird.
Ooh!
Jeez.
Oh my god, down bees, not working. Unlucky.
Damn. Still got that last hit. Going for the dash attack.
Are you kidding me? Travis, do you see that?
No, what? What am I looking at? Sorry.
Freaking Dialga?
Where's Dialga?
He got a freaking Dialga as a starter.
Oh, Tobin, I'm sorry.
Are you kidding me?
I'm looking at five things.
What?
God. I'm like practicing for my Smash. I'm watching the Smash. I'm watching freaking Tobin. I'm watching Asteroid.
Damn.
Dude, I have way too much going on in my life right now, okay?
Out here supporting all the homies.
I have to. Yeah. Man. That's just how it works. Always got to have everybody open.
Yeah, I feel that.
Oh my god, I tried to steal. Nice.
Nice. Ooh, with a big beam. Trying to fish for that up smash. Joe D's trying to play a little bit safe, get that early
easy
damage
choice.
On.
Easy choice.
Ooh.
He faked it. Just
ooh,
kidding.
There's the kill. Even out the stock.
Fast boys.
Walk up slowly at up smash. Have you ever faced G1D? Oh, PK? Yeah, PK and G1D have played together a lot. Well, not a lot, but like the last time I did a lobby, G1D and PK were like popping off together because they're both Samus mains. And then we got King Blank now, who's also a Samus main. Oof. Ooh, ooh. Oh, you know, tried it!
I tried to Shine Spike, man. My melee habits won't leave me, dude.
Who's the one who usually wins? PK usually wins, but like, G1D's been practicing. He's really good. They get... once he's warmed up, they're really close matches.
Okay.
PK's just really consistent, honestly. Ooh. Alright, still 2-2 stocks. Uh-oh. This was melee, you'd be dead?
Probably, yeah.
Nice. Charged up smash. Okay. Just trying to get that. Ooh, nice. Ooh, spot dodge. Ooh, that's a gimp. Yep.
Ooh.
Air dodge offstage to the
a
buffer.
Is that a dying spike boy?
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, the spot dodge, ooh, though. That was spicy. Ooh. Got a down air.
Ah.
Ooh. Okay.
my little fox arms can't grab him.
Dude, I love shine stalling in the air. It's so good. All right, we Tekken out here.
Ooh. Hello.
Damn. You get a couple punches, run away. Let's get the grab. Is he gonna finish him off here? Yikes!
Yo, good
Damn.
Game, dude. Holy
All
shit.
Right. Holy shit. Okay. Well, Rosie versus UND, we got.
Damn, dude. You're game.
Yeah.
That's it.
UND's going through.
It's a body bag.
Yeah. Holy shit. So now we've got Claire and Sin. All right, we're moving into this round. We got Blepchu Pichu against Sin on Greninja.
Yo, Blepchu is an absolute monster and
animal.
Dude, Blep actually has the type advantage in this, so I have no doubt in my mind.
Oh man, this is gonna be a fucking match. I know it.
Dude, of course.
What if he pulls out Greninja though?
Oh. I was actually expecting a thunder from Blepchu there. They're both quick combo characters. I didn't know a stream had that feature until I turned Adblock off. Ooh. Hey, King Black, 20 bits on Sin? Mm. Let's go, we got 20 bits on Sin. Anybody else, throw your results in. I don't know, what the fuck do you get if you win? If your bets are right.
The satisfaction of donating to Wimble.
You get a sub. No, just...
Yo, Dolly, I'm ready for you, man.
Hey, you guys, I think you Same. Guys are the next round. Yeah, you guys are the round after this.
I'm not ready.
Hey, I'm ready to fight you. Oh, next round? Wait.
Whoa, hold up.
Your camera quality won't save you now, DJ.
Oh, it will.
He's gonna win.
It
will.
King, you bet wrong.
Down. I'm not worried.
Claire ain't losing this.
TJ, yeah. See this on my screen? It's a wired controller.
See this?
I'll have minimum lag.
See this?
Oh, crap.
Wire.
GameCube.
Not wired, dude.
Win.
Get at me.
I like how the A button is green screened.
What are you throwing in?
Huh? Ooh, ooh!
Who are you starting off with, dude?
Pichu! Pichu! The crowd's going for Pichu.
Yeah.
You'll find out.
Oh my gosh.
Zelda? Ooh, the down smash, but it didn't kill. All right. Oh, ooh. Okay, Sin's still putting up one hell of a fight. Let's see, he's trying to... That down smash has to kill that time. Wow, it didn't. Okay, he's carefully getting back on stage, but ooh. The up smash is so bad on Pichu. It's horrible, honestly. Oh, okay. No thunder connect. Sin's getting some damage back on Pichu before he loses his second stock. Ooh, my gosh. Ooh. Wow. There we go. A little bit of back air into the tilt there. Strong. Because one, he's a good Greninja, virtually non-existent. And two, we're fucked if Claire wins. Honestly.
Would you stop fighting?
No, with Smash. No, like.
I'm not.
He died at 69. Holy shit.
I was like, what? Where'd you go?
Sorry.
Damn. Okay.
Is he gonna get a win in a shot?
First round going to Claire. 1-0. All right. Round two of Sin versus Blep. Let's go.
Travis, you watching this?
I'm watching it now, yeah.
He's about to eat his wing.
Yeah. Okay, you gotta be more specific when you ask me what I'm watching, because I'm watching the fight right now.
Oh no, he ate the whole thing.
Ooh, the down tilt and the down smash? Okay.
Why is mine behind?
Oh.
That
Damn.
Was dirty.
I thought you said you were playing Pikachu, Blep.
Oh, he just put the whole thing there.
Damn. That Thunder Spike was... Oh my gosh, no. These combos, dude. Holy shit, that down smash. Didn't connect all the way. Sin is having trouble right now.
He's doomed.
Oof. You know what? Even if Sin goes into loser's bracket, I feel like he's still going to have a really good chance of loser's bracket. And I kind of do want to see those matches. God dang. I got fucked by the L. Damn.
He said, it's not that bad. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was like, I thought the match broke for a second because they were both just standing still. I'll be in loser's bracket because of Claire. Dude, honestly, same. Oh, no. They're dead. Oh, no. Held that too long.
Socks were even up.
If she let go, she would have been fine. But she was like, nope, I'm holding this shit in.
Never let go, Jack.
And the up tilts. Ooh.
Dude, I want a green screen so bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, actually same.
Dude, it I feel it
leaves, it looks sick.
It leaves so much more space for the actual game.
Yeah.
Ooh. Damn.
That nair was so strong. But then again, he was at like,
he's like 130 something. Yeah. He died at 149.
These low percent Pichu combos are absolutely nuts. You can string together so much.
You can string out to like 60, like 70%.
Basically 60. Yeah.
Yeah. It's nuts.
I'm gonna get something to drink. I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right.
Oh no! Oh,
ooh,
he made it back.
Wait, he was able to recover. Yeah, let's go.
I know. I thought he was dead. Damn, Sin, just use thunder. Oh no. Mm. Ooh, forward air. Nice. That's
hefty
huge.
Hefty forward air.
Uh oh. Oh, I was expecting a up air into thunder. Yo, how much you want to bet Claire's gonna end this with an offstage thunder? Oh no!
On stage thunder.
Oh no! Damn. GG's. Damn.
Oh god.
All right.
That was pretty nuts. All right, so that was this one. So Hydra, technically Claire, beats Sin. It was 2-0, I believe. So next we got Dolly and TJ.
Yeah, boy, we here.
The match everyone's been waiting for.
So let me go into participants.
Against these two guys they don't know. We're probably really bad at Smash compared to the other people here.
Good luck, Dolly.
You as well, TJ.
Oh, boy.
All right,
yo,
so we got...
TJ, you sure kind of look like Young Link.
Hell yeah, I do, dude. Why do you think I pick him all the time?
Freaking out. You dare.
Oh, okay, so Devil Wolf isn't gonna play.
Really? He's not? I'm lucky. It is what it is.
So I guess I'm still not playing another round.
Cat's in the lap.
Alright, so what's going
Cat,
on?
Help me.
Alright, so. Okay, so we got Dolly and TJ. Dolly is down in stock. TJ's at 79%. Oh, wait.
Ooh, wait, that has super armor?
Wait, what was it? Was it down B?
The down B, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it does. It's so busted, dude.
That's Monka S, dude. Whew. Going for it, dude.
Oh! My backer comes out so slow on Piranha Plant. Oh!
Mm.
Go. Can he get a stock? Oh, nice.
Right into it.
I don't think he was dead, but...
Get out.
Dude, not like this.
Hold up.
At least you guys are both in call. Like...
Oh, hold on. Yep. So you can hear me panic as I lose. Just like, no. No bomb.
Ooh,
I'm dead.
Ooh. Okay.
I got 147. Okay.
Damn.
Oh, the taunt comes out?
Oh.
Ooh.
Me brawler, nah.
And with the side smash, with a dabby, ooh!
Ooh!
A little snipe in there. Oh! Ooh.
Glad Legend invincibility is like 4,000 years, dude.
Yeah.
Otherwise, this would be. Ooh! That was real close.
Okay, get that little recovery in there. Okay. Oh, ooh, ooh. I got a bomb just sitting there. It's hit him! Ooh. Okay.
Horror smash coming out.
Ooh, and that's gonna kill.
Whoa.
Ooh, will he come back from this one? Will he come back? Uh-oh. Piranha Plant's a heavy boy. Oh,
so I'm... the rage too.
Ooh!
Ooh!
He's holding up the tech!
Get that boomerang snipe.
Oh. Can't punish because of the roll?
Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah.
I thought
rolls.
Yo,
he's animated now, it's smarting,
man.
Your palms got sweaty, knee spaghetti.
All right.
That was good.
Y'all are on fire.
Low tier. All right, here we go. What are you sending in now?
So I have only practiced Piranha Plant after all day, and after you schooled me with that, I'm like, okay, let's see what I can do. I almost picked Ganon. You do not know. I was so close to picking Ganon. Be like, for the meme.
You should have done it, dude. I would have bodied you.
Later.
I'm gonna do
it. See ya.
Not if he bodies himself first.
I'll allow it.
Friggin' Squirtle. Squirt.
All right.
That's a spicy 27 damage. Okay.
Okay, CD's popping off with the early damage here.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, wait.
Mm.
Nope.
They're both struggling for the stage right now.
Ooh.
Ivysaur.
Get that Ivysaur out of here.
Yo, grass.
Wow.
Yo. Up close boomeranged it down there.
That
okay.
was.
Have you been practicing?
Dude, yeah, what do you think I've been doing?
Damn.
This is my main.
Oh, no! No, Dolly, no! Ooh, Magna Hands.
We're not
going
to phase Magna Hands. Let's go. Missing the boomerang.
Oh. Oh, my
Yo,
gosh.
What y'all know about these strats? What y'all know about these strats, baby?
They call me the Dolly Boy.
Oh, my gosh.
Yo, pro in the streets, spammer in the sheets.
I'm gonna side B.
I look like Vinny in here.
They call me Vinny Wap.
Uh-oh. That's a death.
Whoa!
That's a death.
Oh my God.
He sent me flying, nice. Boy.
Yo, I team rocket blasted you.
I don't... Yikes!
Everybody's all quiet about it. Like, oh, we're just gonna forgive him for that.
Oh no! I was waiting for that
man.
Forward air.
You were, what is this, some like Walmart leffin?
The great value?
Yo, wait. Dolly Wop can just side beyond every character. He doesn't need another. What the hell?
He doesn't need A.
Razor Leaf sucks! Jesus! No!
Oof. Ooh! Is that a
come
tech?
On,
what
come
happened
on,
there?
Come on.
Uh-oh. 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 Is he gonna do it again? Yeah! Oh! Snipe with the down air. Uh-oh. He can't even get the side B off! Oh! You know, if that was me, I would have died. I got killed by so many bullshit side Bs off stage.
Hey, Wimble!
Oh my gosh.
I mean, not Wimble. Jesus.
Oh my gosh. You're just hurting yourself. Oh, you're dead.
I'm so
wow.
dead.
Wow.
Yes! So much smash.
Wow.
Get out of here, boy.
Wow.
Let's go.
Okay.
GG.
TJ with the win against Dolly. Oh, no. TJ's going to be against G1D.
Oh, man.
Well,
wait.
It was good one, guys.
TJ up in the bracket. So next
wait,
we got...
Wait. What you mean Dolly's going to be against G1D? Dolly's
against me, baby! TJ.
Who's the front of the century? Oh.
Oh, yeah. Dolly is against you, though. Yeah.
Yeah, get ready to get winning.
Hello?
You know him
Dolly,
well.
That was a good match.
Don't lie to me, you SMB. Don't lie to me.
Oh no.
Everyone else was playing like friggin' mixed martial art matches. We were a Walmart parking lot with a mom beating up her kid.
Oh my god.
Like, I'll shank you. Give me your drugs.
I was so confident too, because last time we played each other, we were very even matched, and I felt like I kept getting the other hand on you. And then you just took me to the cleaners. It's the tournament, man. I can't do it.
Yeah, no, dude, I wasn't playing my Toon Link.
Hey, he's playing basically the same character with better graphics.
Hey, whoa. I'm literally like, dude, I beat Vinny 4 out of 5 times.
High res Toon Link.
Yo, you got 29 people in here, man.
Dude,
yeah,
hell
it's
yeah.
It's been nuts. And like, there hasn't been a raid, it's just been people just
popping
coming through.
Off.
Yeah, it's lit. I'm happy for
Dude,
everyone that's sticking around.
Out?
All right. We're on. Oh, it's a Sonic. Oh no.
Ooh,
I want to die right
boy.
Now. What's up, Magic Crit? How's it going? Welcome to
the
stream.
Of the Sonic one.
And we're on to the next round of Lawrence versus King Blank, Samus versus Sonic. I'm ready for the B spam. Oh god. Ooh. Oh no.
Oh my.
Holy shit, he's going deep already. This dude's wilding out.
What's up, TJ?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Yes, neutral B. Did you know that Sonic neutral B also combos into Sonic
neutral
B?
For real. It's the only way
I
to
mean,
be-
I've done it before
69?
As a meme, but I mean, like, it's.
Right, oh my gosh!
No way,
he almost saved him. Sonic is annoying but scary, yeah. Damn, only 19% King Blank, come on, dude! Ooh, that screen in the background with all the Sonics. Ooh, there's a grab. Okay, back throw.
Dolly has not touched me. I put him for 72 damage. Get out of here, man.
I don't need to touch you. I hit you with one attack and I did 30.
My friend told me he's playing, so I'm just watching. All right, welcome to the stream, dude. Glad to have you stop by. Oh my gosh. Man, this. Oh,
yo,
wow.
He's getting this work. Holy.
Wow. Oh, he's that. The dash dance. Oh no, he doesn't know what to do. Oh my god.
Oh, dude, if he got that wall jump forwarder, I just would have left. I would have ended stream. I would have just not hosted this bracket.
I stream every day, pretty much. Pretty much stream every day, yes.
Oh, okay.
Come on, King Blank, get at least one stock. For the culture.
For the culture.
hit that one down tilt. That's all you need. Oh my gosh. He's done.
Oh shit, that was
he
actually
just styled
spicy
on him.
Fuck, dude.
Oh no.
Oh.
Nasty.
I'm sorry, King Blank. That was I'm sorry for you. That was that was rude.
Oh,
wait, no.
Wild.
Let's get this bread, boys.
Dude, hell yeah.
And then the Lord said, let's get this, bro.
God, right. Sonic is so fast, it feels like I'm watching Melee.
Yeah.
I love Melee. Sorry.
I love Melee. Which teams get advanced top 2? Wait, what do you mean? Oh, are you talking about something else?
Team Fortress 2.
Top 16.
Oh!
Oh, God, that scares
me
so much.
I forgot that you could actually do that.
Yeah, it's so scary. Oh, you're talking about CSGO. No worries.
Oh, dude. The neutral B to back air is absolutely nuts.
Oh my gosh.
Trying to 2-frame with a down air? Okay, I see you.
Oh no! Dude, I lost against King Blank. This This is a massacre. Like, I've gotten beaten by King Blank before. This is nuts. Uh-oh.
I mean, when you rush down, like, relatively slow characters like Samus,
yeah,
it's you're kind of bound to get stuffed out.
I mean, like, even when oh, that was nice! Okay.
Spiked him.
Thoughts are even out.
He was even in ball form for that.
Oh, yikes, yikes. Oh, no. I remember my favorite thing in Brawl with Sonic was getting that side B combo and then going into up air. That shit felt so good.
Ooh.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. He's trying to catch him with the down airs when he goes to edge guard him.
His forward smash comes out so quick too. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ooh, okay, okay. That would have been so good for him. Oh, what? No!
Oh, not like this. The SD coming out from King Blank. That's unlucky. I hate to see it.
Yeah, that's what feels bad.
I missed the edge.
Oof. Okay. He's really gotta pull through right. Oh! Oh!
The SD coming out from Lawrence.
Okay. 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 Looks like King Blank is finding his footing a little bit here. If he can bring it down to round three, this is gonna be intense. Oh no! Yo.
King Blank's got the neutral B. He can fire it off at any time, dude. If he just catches Lawrence with
even if he catches him with shield, that's it. That's it. Holy shit!
That neutral B to back air is just absolutely disgusting. Well played from both sides.
Oh my gosh. Alright, so Lawrence and King Blank. Lawrence with the 2-0.
Oh,
do we wanna, like, let's see. It's been about 2 hours and we finally got through, like, the first big chunk. We can either split off and Rozu can do Loser's Round, or we can just start streaming Loser's Round if you guys are, like, have time to, like, sit through all of this.
I mean, I'm down to just do Loser's Bracket right now.
It would be Devil Wolf, Stream By The Way versus Macedo, but honestly Stream By The Way has really bad connection, like, and that's just not a good match.
So yeah, I think
I'm just gonna move Macedo forward.
Is Stream By The Way here? Even?
They were here just like a couple minutes ago, but like their match was really, really laggy.
Yeah, I feel like that's... Like, this is just the personal preference, but, like, if you're going to be on an online tournament, I feel like having a steady connection is, like, a must.
I kind of wanted to make that a rule, that if someone has bad, inconsistent connection, I wanted to, like, just DQ them, because that's not really fair.
Yeah, that's definitely rounds for DQing, just because, like, people can take advantage of the lag, and it's, like, watching a PowerPoint presentation isn't fun either.
Okay. So I'm moving Macedo forward. So we've got 4 rounds in the loser's round. The first one is... So Rozu is going to be streaming a couple of the loser's bracket rounds while we move forward in the next rounds. Go ahead and go to his Twitch right there. Actually, I can just do shout out command as well.
Hey.
Yo, so, Travis.
So if anyone wants to watch the other Frank rounds, head over to Rozu's stream, King Blank and Padgett, and you guys duke it out. Rozu will come back to me with the results. So over here, we've got Claire versus a leader. Cunningham boy, I joined because I saw Sonic on the stream thumbnail. Yeah, dude, that Sonic just destroyed. That Sonic destroyed. All right, we got Blep and a leader, Pikachu instead of Pichu. Okay, this is also going to be quite a spicy match, I believe. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Play with the grab. She gonna hit the thunder? She is nasty with the thunder. Oh my gosh, yo. A leader's being mad now? Leader being mad? Damn. Trying to recompose himself right there. That's too nuts. Damn, is Claire honestly gonna win this? Yeah, he just said, yup. Yup. That's so much. Ooh, nice parry. Got that multi-hit on that Nair. Ooh, hit him with the up smash. Gonna go for some more up smash, gets the ledge guard in. Ooh, Claire coming through with the up B. It hits with Pikachu, and I know she's used to playing Pikachu more than Pichu. I see you're trying to do that with Pichu, but it doesn't work. But man, Pichu's really good, but like, the multi-hit advantage from Pichu and just like... Oh, yikes. Got a C4. Oh, he's got transferred the C4 over. Oh, he put it on himself. No! That multi-hit advantage from Pichu and the combo potential is nuts, but she pulls off Pikachu so well. Just by having that up B damage, Thunder still works. A little bit slower. Probably a little bit heavier too, so they don't die as fast. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Okay, big Nikita damage.
Mr. Wop.
Damn!
Dolly.
It's going for the Thunder. Ooh. Ooh!
Jack.
Ooh, give me recovery.
Jack. Go to Tobin.
Oh, what happened? Okay, well now it's evened out 1-1. Holy shit. Oh, tried to get that parry probably, but still blocked it. And with the C4. Side tilt, but both got hit by a grenade. Ooh, forward smash is power. It's a good block. Ooh, slap with the up air. Ooh. Ooh. Damn! Okay, first round goes to Claire. That, she's so good at landing those thunders. It's actually insane. Actually insane. Adjun Paul, are you ready? You ready, Woody? Please tell me you're not just on your phone with shitty... Like... Oh, okay. We got a Marth pick. Okay. I have 60 minutes on Marth. Oh, yikes, dude. All right, you're in here, Woody. What's up? What up? Okay.
Oh.
You're really quiet right now. I could just turn you up. Okay. Yeah, I'll just turn you up a little bit.
Oh, welcome to my hotel commentary. It looks like we got a Pikachu on the fence.
Oh, we got some lag. Hold up. Hold up. PowerPoint. Did someone DC? Someone's internet shit out? Or, is it mine? What happened? Yep, it was a leader. Okay. Yo, what's up, Les? How's it going, dude? Alright, so once the leader gets back in here, we'll resume the second match. We got Claire, 1, a leader at 0. No worries, we'll just run that back. Alright.
Alright, we got a redo of round 2. Lucina versus Peek. Let's get it.
Okay, let's hit. Let's throwing up. Yeah. Yep, throwing up all those forwarders. Oh my gosh, that...
I'm still waiting to see the Lucina Naircopter.
Yeah. For real, though.
Oh, there it is. She's taking flight, everybody.
The parry, oh, though.
Nice
okay.
Parry. There we go.
Grab. Oh, hit him with the thunder. They are so good with lining up the thunders. It's insane.
Nice air dodge.
Ooh. Damn.
Looks like Pikachu's got a Nair game of her own.
It's they tried to parry. Yeah.
Hard.
Alita was actually playing Marth. I mean, Marth is basically Lucina, so.
I mean, they're
without Tipper.
Lucina's actually arguably better.
Yeah, Lucina is better.
Yeah.
But anyways,
I mean, it depends. Really good at spacing. Marth is better, but
yeah.
His spacing game in this.
Like Lucina's just Marth on easy mode.
Yeah.
That up throw to the thunder combo.
A true combo at low percent. Ooh. Nice. Coming in with the fair. Tech chasing.
Going into the last round
okay.
of the first match.
Okay.
What? What is this? What? Hello?
What's up? You unmuted.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Leader manages to get back control.
Oh. Oh, I'm undeafened. Hey.
Yeah, you undeafened. What's up?
How long ago did I undeafen?
You just right now. Just right now.
Oh, okay.
Literally,
my
literally,
bad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go back on over to my loser's bracket.
Okay. All right, dude.
Yeah,
good answer.
Yeah, that counter was... Ooh. Leader's actually having a lot more of a fight playing Lucina than Snake. I feel like just the moveset and range is really helping him out. Ooh!
Oh! Fortunate SD from the Leader. It's gonna put him down a stock with some extra credit to go.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Nice sword dance there. Dancing the blade.
Ooh, oh, okay. Alright, evened out. 0-0. One stock.
Did I just see a taunt?
I don't know. Ooh, that spot dodge. Ooh, ooh!
I think I might have seen a taunt there and do a jab. True combo.
Taunt to jab, true combo.
There's grabbing the him down. For that
nice tech,
there.
Nice tech. So Hydra was a no-show? Yeah, Hydra was a no-show, which is better for us, honestly. We switched up Hydra to Claire. I was able to actually edit names. I didn't know I could do that after I made the tournament, after I made the bracket. Going for the down air? Okay, okay. Yep, damn. That's the second round. All right. GG's to a leader in Claire? So let's update this bracket now. We got Claire with the 2-0. Claire's moving on to round 4. We've got next Frozen and PK.
Oh, Krom versus Dark Samus. This is going to be a fun match.
Oh shit, wait. Wait, a leader's playing Krom? What the hell is this? Yeah. What the hell is... No, I mean Frozen. Frozen's playing Krom.
We're going to see a few gimps, I imagine.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. PK's going to destroy this Krom. Oh, my God. Frozen, why? Why didn't you just play Cloud?
We're going to see a few bomb stalls.
Bomb stall the down air, dude.
Yeah, bomb stall the down air.
I haven't even gotten to play yet, no.
Actually, looking in favor of Frozen, I mean, it's about even now, but I was looking in favor of Frozen a little bit. Waiting for PK to get his footing here.
Okay, that range. He hit him with the tip of that. Oh, my God. Oh, he tried to parry, but he fucked it up.
Is this a muscly Marth over here? Oh, boy. Getting the tips over here. Nice.
Go, Frozen.
Stall.
Go, Pirate. Frozen is good at Krom. I haven't seen Frozen play Krom ever. I haven't played with him in, like, a minute. He only played, like, Ganon and Cloud the last time I played him. A little bit of Lucina. Ooh.
Oh, jeez.
I thought he was just going to hit.
And gets punished with the down air.
He did better with Krom versus me than he did with Cloud or Ganon. Damn, dude. All right. All right. Fair enough.
Oh, I'm surprised.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if Frank was to join Crown later.
Okay.
After he's done. Or during it, which would be cool.
Yeah, dude. Ooh. Tried to parry, but still got the shield through. Back throw to death. Ooh. He practiced his Krom with you yesterday? Okay. Okay.
That leads in a back throw at ledge. That'll do it.
Okay.
Screwjack out of shield. Always a safe option. Comes out in like frame 3.
Yo, Jeremy, I'm getting new coils tonight.
Ooh. Nice, nice.
This one's literally like I can't pull from run 2 seconds.
Damn. Okay, there we go. Even out the stocks, let's go.
Was that a back air that took that long?
I think it was. I think it might have actually been a down air. I think.
Oh,
he just hit him with
grab
the side of it. Damn. Oh! Counter for the projectile, let's go. A little down tilt action. Okay, okay.
For the grab though, a little too slow to grab that punch.
They're both nice. Just kind of running all over the place.
Yeah. Bomb stall, ooh. Chasing touch. Oh, he gets this
down air.
Dare, though.
Ooh. Okay, okay. Forward air? Yep. Gonna hit him with the back air. Where's that back air? Ooh, try to get the
nice
down smash. Yeah.
See him think better about edge guarding.
Oh,
with
my gosh. Up tilt. Ah, he was at like 160, so damn.
Hard shot to open it up.
Free like
it.
30%. It's crazy. Oh man. Well, I'm surprised you didn't go for the fair combo. There it is.
There's it. There's
Oh, ooh. He's trying to read. Oh. Oh, nice, nice.
It always gets me a little sweaty seeing a crown.
I know, dude. Ooh. Nice neutral.
Frozen doesn't seem to give a shit.
Oh,
oh
okay.
Nice counter.
Oh, that's not going to be enough.
All right.
Okay.
Thought better of it there.
Okay, okay. Even it out. I he's gonna hit him with the back air. Wait for it. There it is! Yeah. Ah! Oh no!
Oh, he air dodges and doesn't get punished!
Whoa! The Zare, dude! The Zare!
Oh no! He went for the screw attack out of shield and he got canceled out by the F tilt.
Damn. Yo, what's up? Oh shit, I didn't explicit, I think it was. What's up? Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream, my guy.
There oh, it is. And the charge
point blank. Point blank. Wow. All right, that's one round of PK. 1-0. Frozen on the other side.
Yo, what's good, Scott?
Oh, hey, you're here.
All right. You better not be about to take over the stream. This is Jeremy's thing. I'm kidding.
Fuck off, bro. I'm
kidding.
You probably got knocked down your first match.
Why?
I don't even have a Switch, so...
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
You don't have to scream, Scott.
Hey!
Alright, we're going to switch to Battlefield. No, I swapped you out for some other people who were here.
Okay.
Because both you and Nate, who were supposed to fight each other, weren't here.
This is dead.
Get him and Nate some head and shoulders, because they got flakes.
Funny.
Alright,
I got
oh.
a bunch of free food.
Frozen swapping
care.
To Wolf? Okay. Swapping to Wolf and we're going to Battlefield. Let's see how this turns out. By the way, guys,
dude,
if you're trying
like
to watch...
a good choice for both Samus and Wolf. It'll be a good matchup.
Alright, TJ.
Oh. I don't know what Frozen was trying to read with that F smash.
Alright, so... Oh, this is a match I've been wanting to see forever.
Really?
Yeah,
just in time,
to see
then.
Them. Do them
good
fight.
Read with the sound. Roll read.
Ooh.
A bit of dancing around, feeling each other out.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think I've seen Frozen play Wolf either. So, see how this goes. Oh, damn. Oh,
bad jump into that up smash. Is it just me? Didn't Samus have a wind box on her up smash where it would suck you into it, and now it doesn't?
Jeremy?
I have no idea. Eat as, what's up, the Ugg? What?
So how far are you into this tournament?
Like, round three.
I don't want to be that guy.
We're probably like halfway through it.
I don't want to be that guy, but we did play Wind Waker last, and, I think...
What the fuck do you want?
I think the sharpening's on, dude.
Oh, yeah.
That's for... It's like, oh, this is a champion round. I'm like, good footage, man. No, nah, it still looks fine. I'm okay. Oh, man.
Damn, okay. Frozen looking to take this first stock off him. He's just throwing attacks out there like crazy. Trying to get a hit in.
Ooh,
okay, there we go. There's the back air.
Loses to that unsafe screw attack.
Yeah. Shield, okay. Oh.
How did Hydra do?
I swapped them out for Claire. They didn't show up.
Oh, okay. Oh, so I could have won. I'm just kidding. No.
Claire is destroying.
Zero chance. Oh yeah.
Claire might as well have been Hydra. 69?
Yeah, the 69, nice. Bomb stall to up air. Ooh, I like it. Covers the landing option.
Ooh, okay.
F tilt.
Oh, try to get that reflect on. Oh, but didn't make the recovery.
Yeah,
damn.
Good game, my dude.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, God, I got Shrek'd.
Oh, you guys played your game? How'd it go?
Yeah, no. So, you may have seen me freak out in the first round of it. It's because I got a call from work. So I was like trying to coach someone through something as I'm just like mashing buttons, like, don't get hit.
Unlucky, dude. That's my bad.
No, don't worry. I lost this round fair and square. So, GG.
All right, GG's, man.
So we got Pirate King and Frozen right now. Pirate King already won the first round, and Frozen's fighting to keep in this
the
one.
Bomb into up tilt.
The grabs into fair. Another fair? Nah. Him with the back air.
You got a Dark Samus with rage here. See if he can
the
make
bear,
it.
The Nair, the Fair.
Yeah, what about
hey,
it?
Air?
Yeah, what's up?
The Air.
You know where Olander is?
Let me message him. He said he went out to dinner. I'll message him.
Oh no!
Alright, no worries. We can possibly delay the match if he's coming back.
That reflector was telegraphed and he still fired it off. That's very unfortunate.
Alright, I'm messaging him. Seeing if he's ready for his match. He said about at 5 p.m. about an hour and a half ago that he was going to dinner. So he might be coming back soon.
So we got 1v1 Pirate King ahead just by a bit, but it doesn't take long for Wolf to rack up damage to make it even. Oh, the grab into a full hop fair. All right. Even with that much. Oh, no.
Damn.
Unfortunate.
All right, so let me.
That was good. That was dope.
All right, so let's see.
Good match. Loses to Wolf.
So we've got Frozen.
Hey, Jeremy, come on. Put me in the desk. Let's commentate. Let's talk.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hey.
You're muted in Discord.
By the way, hey Scott, let's
welcome to the desk. We're here commentating. Jeremy, how are you doing?
I'm doing just fine. You know.
That's great to hear. You look great, dude.
Thank you. You
I
look
like the blue.
Shit.
You doing the blue now?
Hold on. I've got a.
Are we good?
I've got to do this bracket real quick. So it's gonna be me and Lawrence. Fuck. This is gonna be my first round. I'm gonna change out my batteries because they're low and I don't want them to die in the middle of the match. This is my fucking first match of the day. Yo, Lawrence, you here? Speak up.
Okay.
Speak up. This is my fucking first round of the day. Lawrence, take it easy. Take it easy on me.
Wait, so what the fuck?
You're gonna be your next round on Rozu's.
Oh, Rozu's. Okay, what's his? Jeez.
Hold on. I'm literally playing for the first time today. Hold on.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Rozu, give me the details.
Go to his stream. He's streaming.
Fly, click.
A little bit of dancing going on here. Even
oh, yeah.
Stocks, TP, yes. Sonic.
Fuck, I couldn't even shield.
Goes with a neutral B. And
oh, that doesn't even
B.
Cancel it. Fuck!
Doing side B's.
Fuck!
Oh, no. Oh, side B's, sorry.
It don't matter to me, Rozu. I don't care. I'm trash at this game anyway.
And another B attack.
Oh, come on. I tried to get behind
I'm
him.
I'm not gonna cheese on the Sonic. Sonic's actually.
Are you kidding me, dude? The spacing on his side smashes, it's nuts.
Yeah. He's got good reach. It's difficult because when he does neutral Bs... should I talk about this? Because you're in a tournament.
Yeah, no coaching.
God dang it.
Damn.
I just went into that.
You got a strong heading by Lawrence here. And a parry. Pichu's fast as hell.
Yeah.
Sonic's having to chase after him. There we go.
I couldn't even get the shield out. God dang. Are you kidding me? I'd always walk into that. Oh, are you kidding me? I thought he was going to grab ledge. No, dude. Oh my gosh. All right. Let's go with Pokemon Stadium.
Can we get a free
Pokemon
stock
Stadium
in chat?
Too. Pokemon Stadium 2. That wasn't a three stock.
You
wait,
can,
it was. Alright, I'm ready to go into loser's bracket. Koo roll, whoa. What's up, dude? What's up, my guy? Welcome to the stream where I'm hosting it. If you just take Arisen is going to be playing in the place of Pickle. Okay.
Then we'll see the opening with a side B.
Surprise!
Oh, down smash. Good reading that. Oh. Interesting, I didn't know Pichu's fair could cancel out the neutral B.
There we go.
Ooh, in the back of the string. Very nice combo.
Yo, Scott, I'm here, man.
What up, dog?
What up?
What up?
How you doing?
Doing alright.
Fuck, dude.
You just woke up, didn't you?
No.
Are you kidding? I tried to roll through that. What the hell?
I woke up and had.
Yo, Kuroo, thank you for the follow.
Well, you're looking pretty cute today.
The homie jabs.
Stop it, you.
I'll never stop.
Can't stop, won't stop. Might yep. stop?
Maybe?
Fuck. What do I fucking do against Sonic,
nice
dude?
Nice parry to dare combo. Oh, that was looking fresh.
He hits me in the middle of my rolls. It's so, what the, oh my gosh. He aims his smashes up and they just fucking hit me. His side smashes, dude. Shit's busted! I hate Sonic so much. He's literally my least character in this game.
He's actually a heavyweight, does really good against him. It's kind of fun. He'll do his neutral Bs and you just counter him with like Endorf's up smash.
I don't fucking care! Alright. Oh, Josh Live, what's up? I'm moving to the fucking loser's bracket. Let's go. That's my first round. That's not even fair.
Absolutely worth the dare spike, though. That was...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it was worth it. So, actually, we're getting close to semifinals now. So, next we got... We can keep going with this bracket. Wait, we got... We still need G1D and TJ. Fuck. Where's... When's TJ coming back? Let me add him.
I'm here, man. What's up? You mean Ian?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I thought you were still gone. Oh, okay. All we're going right, in. We're going in.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm back.
Wait, what up?
Oh, no.
What's up?
I'm back for the time being while we're waiting on people to...
Yep. Sounds good.
Get back all right. The thing.
Good luck. To me, because I'm going to lose.
All right, so we've got... we got TJ versus G1D.
Pokemon Stadium Run?
I think it's PS2 on fucking... Omega. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Fair back onto stage. And oh no, the very punishable dare.
Yep. Yep. Oh my gosh. That was a nice string right there.
He's popping off. No. He's like, oh, you hit me?
Oh my gosh, oh, dude. This is what you get for winning against Dolly. Did that way too late. Way too late.
I choked that. Shoot.
No bombs to recover there. That would have helped out a
lot. Oh, yeah.
F tilt.
Oh, my gosh. Yo.
No,
oh,
no! I'm choking so bad right now.
Yeah, GG's, hurts. James. I hope you had fun, James. Thanks for entering, dude.
Bomb stalls. Unanswered recovery to the ledge.
Nope.
Quick back air.
Nice F tilt.
Oh, he's dancing around over there. Oh, don't do it. Oh, don't. Oh, whoa. Oh. Wow. That could have been bad. Oh, nice.
That'll close that out.
Yo, Macedo, I literally.
Restocked.
He's lots of unsafe down airs on the stage. Especially against a character with a tether grab.
Oof.
Oh, back air? Okay.
Oh, that.
Ooh.
That boomerang almost falling back.
Down tilt.
Landing.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh! You were
still
just
living.
You were just
75.
Oh no, you were. Oh, I thought you were too low. Oh, he's gonna. Oh,
GG.
The up tilt.
At least that was a three stock.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Choked it. That's good. Good job. GG. God damn.
Yo, G1D, if you win this, you're gonna be against the Sonic. Good luck, dude. All right. Just going back through it.
Yep. Okay. No choke. Forgot it was out of three.
Yeah.
I was about to leave and lick my wounds. But all right, still in
coming
it.
Back.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ooh. Okay, air is bad. Air is bad. Air is just very bad.
Just gotta.
Okay. The air dodge is safely out of that. That's a nice air dodge.
Yep. Okay. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit. Damn. Just got him with the dash attack though. Ooh. Reflect the. Ooh.
That was bad. That was bad. That was bad. Okay, I'm good.
No punish for the up. The up beat.
Oh, you guys are just dancing around each other, kind of missing now. Ooh. 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 The cancel with the neutral.
The gentleman jabs.
Ooh.
Into the dare boomerang combo off stage.
Ooh. Almost good with the bomb.
Almost hits him with the bomb. F tilt.
Playing a little safe now. Ooh. Gentleman nice cancel jabs. With the fair off ledge. Okay. Oh, what? What? That went through the missile. That was weird. Did
another? Oh, okay. Nice coverage with the bomb and the boomerang.
Okay,
coming in.
Up smash. Okay. Oh, here comes the grab.
Save. Grab.
Oh, there's the spike. Sweat. Damn, 151. 151, 161%. See if you can close out. There we go. Oh, nah, not just
F
yet.
Tilt. High percent F tilt. That'll
ooh,
close
okay.
out of stock. You get higher, a little bit higher. Now.
There it is. There it is. F smash. Toon Link top
DJ,
tier against
you?
Samus?
Yeah.
The fuck are you doing?
I'm
he's sweating over there, dude.
I'm sweating hard, dude.
That was nuts.
Oh, look.
There we go. Nice,
nice. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh god, those are killer.
Yeah,
those are killer.
That hurts. Ooh.
Huh?
That might be it.
Sorry.
Oh, nice.
Oh god, that
tilt.
Freaking that leg. That leg
oh,
action.
God. Ooh, just misses with the beam. Charge shot. Ooh. Both players kind of dancing around each other right now. Ooh. Ooh, he goes for a grab. But...
goes to stop for the grab with the gentleman jab. Let's see how he does his ledge trap here.
Nice wow. God, we got some ledge coverage here. Oof. Okay. Ooh, nice shield. That was a good shield. Oh, no.
Attacking. Oh, God.
I'm surprised he didn't just hold neutral there.
Oh,
he reads the jump. Oh,
lots of guys forget the Hylian shield to absorb a shot like that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the charge shot for the 50% damage. Tries to get a missile off, but...
20. If he gets a back throw at ledge, that'll close out the stock.
Oh, God.
Nope.
Fair, goes to the edge guard. Oh! Just misses with the down air. Tries to bring this back.
Oh! Yep. All right.
Yeah.
Well, that was GG. That was better.
Dude, you fucking killed it. Holy shit.
You were going for it, man.
G1D2-0 on TJ. Dude, yeah.
Outside of that choke, that was the best I got.
Yeah, dude, that was really good. So we've got Claire and PK.
Is he smoking a hookah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like,
Yeah, buddy, that's why I want to mute myself. I don't want it to be on the stream, you know?
Yeah.
I'm being courteous.
You don't want to hear this.
Yeah, pretty well. Hold on, I got you.
Yeah, I don't
it's
want
literally
you to hear
that.
It's cool if I just sit in the waiting area, right? I'm not even in.
I mean,
I'm not even in it anymore.
As long as you don't spectate.
You actually
moved
to
loser
bracket.
Circuit, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be whoever you're gonna be either against Sin or Arisen, whoever wins that.
All right, and he's posting those in, right?
Yeah. Yep. Once he's he's posting them in the chat, and I'm just updating it. Yo, and honestly, you guys should follow Rozu. His stream is fucking great, and he's being super nice and hosting losers bracket right now. So give that man a follow because he's really helping me out, making this go a lot smoother. And you know the cool thing about Rozu is like he raided me one night. After a Smash stream, we literally just became friends instantly after that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
that's dope.
Yeah, he raided me, and then I was like, yo, you want to fucking play? And he got in my lobby, and we got in call, and we just kind of hit it off. He's a really cool dude. All right, Plepchu
versus Dark Samus.
Mm-hmm. Let's see how this plays out. Nuts. Yep, this is gonna be nuts. I already know this is gonna be nuts. They are both so good.
Death.
Oh my gosh.
Charge shot in the dash attack.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Here we go. Claire's trying to get in here with some up tilts. Ooh, misses the side smash, but gets a shield out. Or for a little back air coverage. Ooh.
Another quick attack into up tilt.
That's probably one of the biggest advantages that Pikachu has over
Pichu. Oh, the down B into Nair. I like it.
Dude, this person lands thunders like crazy. Off stage, fucking snipes with that shit.
I'm surprised this is the first time we've seen Town Insidia.
Is it? I think there have been a couple matches on Town Insidia.
It might have been when I was missing.
Yeah.
I was out playing the Switch.
Yeah, Town Insidia is pretty great. I like it.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, I like watching the...
Ooh.
F-Smash still living.
Oh, here comes a thunder.
Off-stage options going full ham.
Oh, he let go of shield.
To cover the get up. Oh, I like it.
Oh, my gosh. Up tilt covered down smash. Oh, here comes the charge shot. Gonna try and avoid it. Yep, there it is. She has kind
of...
Yeah,
hello,
what's up?
I'm back.
Okay, we
the
got
air it. Canceling a fair. All right.
So chat wanted to watch Bleff versus PK.
Oh yeah, dude.
This actually seems like a hype
this
set.
This is a hype set.
Oh hell yeah. Nope. Actually, what am I gonna do now?
After this round, if you want to just get back, if you want to get back in this arena and just spectate like that, otherwise you can just keep your arena open and just. Do stream, it doesn't matter. Oh no!
Oh,
she didn't recover. Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. Up throw into thunder. Crazy. Oh, she's gonna pop off now. Oh my gosh. So good with that. Oh, here we go.
No punish for the quick attack onto stage.
Oh. Oh.
Nice neutral air.
Ooh, the spot dodge.
God dang. Oh my gosh. Oh,
dash attack right into the F smash.
Oh, trying to go deep.
Punish for the roll.
Parking at kill percent, 182.
Oh my god!
Bleff off stage.
Thunder into back air. Let's go.
Yo, last stock.
The Sonic player. These two are the only ones I've seen that go deep off stage.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, to be fair, both of their recoveries are just absolutely incredible. So they have all right to be off stage.
Hob, do you change your batteries on your controller? Probably like, I think I've had this controller for about a month, and I've changed them I think once, maybe
69?
Twice. Oh shit!
Wait, Wimble, are you not using a GameCube controller?
I am, but it's 69. A wireless one.
Oh okay, I didn't know they made a wireless.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Ooh! Oh my gosh, that close enough the first one. 69!
Yo, that's the power of 69, baby. As long as you don't
that's
get
kill
hit,
percent.
You're vulnerable.
That's kill percent. Holy shit.
He died at 69.
Oh my god. These last matches are really going to be hype as hell.
Are we into semis yet, or is this the...
This is the last round until we're in semis.
Game 2.
All right, game 2. Oh, they switched to Pichu. Oh shit. Ooh. They're going on sicko mode.
Ooh. Boy, dude, let's go.
This is gonna be
who I am.
Yeah, this is gonna be a hype round. It's gonna be big hype. All right.
Big hype, boys. Yo,
dude,
let's go.
I wish I could play Pichu, like as good as Bleff. Oh my god.
Combos the strings here. I'm digging it.
I was wondering when you're talking about PlayStation 2. Oh. Okay. We're getting some dash attacks. Ooh, try to get the thunder out. Ooh. A little tech in there. Ooh, misses the dash, but... Up. Oh, if she didn't...
Oh! Double down B?
Down B combos into down B! 200 IQ!
Yo, 69%, man! Let's go!
69 clean!
Also, yo, TJ Games and stuff, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it.
Oh, lost the 60... The power of the 69 is now lost.
I got you, dude. Don't worry.
Oh! Try to get the down tilt and up smash. Didn't connect, though. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, Unsafe recovery there.
Oh, oh my god!
Oh man!
Off the stage.
Dirty!
Holy shit.
Get this guy a shower.
Dark Samus walks slowly away.
Get that shield out. Okay, nice. Okay, down smash. Here we go. We're both going to try and get some edge guard action, but miss. Oh, ooh.
Just about an even matchup here.
Yeah,
on stock
god dang. And damage. Yep. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh wow, that killed.
No, that actually
oh. What is this?
Oh. Oh. Another thunder? Nah, they were looking for it, but. Ooh, another dodge. Ooh. Try to get that down smash in there.
Oh.
Oh. Didn't get to punish that. Everybody's so quiet. Dude, yeah. Oh, this. Goes for the tilt.
Yo, F tilt is actually crazy strong.
Oh,
and the 2-frame punish. Or is that a re-grab punish?
I think that was.
That was a re-grab, yeah.
Ooh. Ooh, double fair? No, but down B's gonna stop it.
Yeah. God dang. Oh, that was so low.
Frame off of it.
They're both just trying to kind of dancing around each other, trying to stay safe. Ooh, ooh. I think Claire is just so used to having Pikachu's up B actually hit. Because it doesn't with Pichu.
Ooh. Ooh, dash attack didn't kill. 125.
Oh my gosh. That ledge grab. Oh my gosh, fair.
Oh, that might be it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Down tilt. Oh!
No!
No!
90%?
Oh! That's 70%?
Oh,
that's crazy.
Oh my god.
Man.
Holy shit. GG.
We're up 1-1.
Change
right?
My mind. Get this guy
is
a shower.
It? Wait. Yo. Didn't Claire win last round?
Advances. Yeah, Fluff advances.
Damn. So next we got G1D and Lawrence over here. That match was nutty, my right. Boys. All right, we got G1D versus Lawrence. It's going to be on Battlefield. Sonic. Oh! Ooh. That was kind of scary there. Yo, this is going to be intense. Sonic is just so fast. So far, G1D hasn't been able to get a hit on him. There's a missile. Ooh, up tilt goes through, though. Tries to get up with the fair. But gets canceled out by Sonic. Okay. Gets a little like, damage with the dash attack. Nair. Throws a missile out, but he goes right over it. Ooh, stops him with the beam. Get some projectiles out against him. It's probably going to be a good bet against the Sonic. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't go for that back air off stage. Oh, nice. Nice coverage with the down B. Tries to go for the fair on stage. He spaced. Yeah, he got that smash attack. Fucking, he just angled it down so that it hit him. That was nuts.
You hate to see it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Damn.
Dude, I can never get a read on Sonic. You
yeah, yeah. He has such good spacing with his smash attacks. Like, it's frustrating.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dude. He's like the bane of my existence.
Sonic F smash is a sword. He has a sword. Oh my gosh. Ooh, ooh, nice dodge into down tilt. Tries to read the charge shot. Ooh, wow. His down B actually stopped his, Nice, nice. Okay. Even out the stocks, he's still down 91%. But, Tries to go for the fair off stage. Probably gonna get smashed here, honestly. Ugh. Goes for the down grab, pushes him off stage a little bit. They're both tries to get better spacing. Nice, nice read on that jump. That was good. I don't like Sonic, dude. I don't like Sonic either. I really don't. I literally have, when I was trying to get Dr. Mario into Elite Smash, I did a video where this Sonic was literally just pressing B. But I beat him just because it's just so dumb. Damn. Yo, I wonder if it's going to be PK versus U on D. That'll be one hell of a match. In the loser's bracket. I definitely want to... Oh, I want to watch that. Yo, and again, thanks for everyone who are hanging out, whether they're just watching or they're participating in the tournament. This has been really sick. The DK that beat me is nuts. Oh, was that Arisen? I'm so mad the Pickle got replaced with that dude. Dude, kind of same. Kind of sucks. Kind of hope he would stay to keep the thing consistent, but like, it's kind of unfair. I feel like next time, instead of replacing people, we should just, you know, move people to the next round, because then we have like some uneven brackets. Oh, but damn. Okay. He's getting the damage back out. 45 to 85. Let's go if he can bring this. This is still first round. This is actually really close. This is dumb close. Ooh. Ooh. Close with the up tilt. Spot dodge. Back throw. Yep. Ooh. Oh, I thought he wasn't going to make that. No way. He's still alive. Still has a chance. Oh, the down B stopped it. Oh, but he didn't get the recovery. That was insane. Holy shit. Good GG to both of you guys. So that's one to Sonic. Zero for G1D.
G, mother loving G.
That was intense. Oh my gosh. Let's get back in for round two. Of G1D versus Larts. Back on battlefield. Alright. Found stuff, tried to go for the grab. Now he's going for that. Ooh. Down B side smash. Oh my gosh. He already took a 58% lead. Going for that deep. Yo, oh my gosh. See, it's not just my Samus. Yeah, dude. No, I know. Even me being Pichu, like, I just ran into his side smashes so often. I tried to roll through them, but he would just hit me. My spacing was just bad. Okay. Trying to disrupt him with a little bit of charge shots.
What's up?
I was gonna say, dude. Me with my with clean shaven.
Yeah.
I had some glasses.
Oh, no tech on that. He's gonna try and get
my
back.
Hair.
Oh.
Your hair's too neat and nice. Your hair can be like tamed easier. I got chocobo butt hair.
Chocobo butt hair. We be like brothers, let's be real.
Frozen 2, Paget 0, damn, dude.
We out here.
So next we got a leader in Rozu over on Rozu's side. I'm assuming a leader's already over there. So Frozen 2, Paget 0. Okay. We got Lawrence at 116%, G1D. Racking up some damage. Damn. I struggle against Lawrence too. Dude, yeah, this dude's tough. Okay, that was nice. Had the charge shot, but got forward smashed. His spacing with the forward smash is nuts. But down throw. Tried to get the fair, but didn't go through with it. It'll charge shot into dash. He's just gonna keep grabbing to down it. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Nah, but he's gonna make it back up. There we go. Got that shield out. Dash attack into fair. Ooh, nice. Okay. Offstage into up air. Gonna be you and me next. Yeah, I got you, Macedo. Yeah, after this match, I'm gonna do those two matches in loser's bracket over here. Have you ever seen a hedgehog with a sword? Oh! Oh! That was nice! That was nice. Oh, he's at 100%. He's dead. Oh, he had a second jump still. Nice, nice. Okay, he's back on. Wow. All right. Holy shit. That's huge. Got semi, so it's gonna be best of five. I gotta really pay attention and keep track of who's winning.
I'll do.
All right, we got Lawrence and Bletchu in here. I only say I lost to the winner of losers. All right, we got Lawrence on Sonic versus Bletchu on Pichu. This is actually best of five. So let's. I'm probably gonna be quiet for this. This is gonna be insane. Parry, okay. Damn, that tilt. Oh, no way! Wow. That was actually nuts. Oh my god. So hard to get a hit on Sonic. So yeah, we've got PK and a leader over there on Rosu's side, and we got fucking Claire and Lawrence. Wow. Only 39% so far. Sonic is a hard matchup.
I need to learn Sonic from him.
Ooh. Keeps trying to go for the up grab. The thunder. Sonic banned for next tournament? I mean, yes? There we go. It connects this time and gets the kill. So down to 2-1. 47% on Bletchu's last stock. There we go. Getting a couple hits off on him. Damn. Good shield to forward smash. He's just always facing the right way and getting those forward smashes out so quick. Ooh, tries to go for the offstage thunder. Ooh! Hits the spike but can't follow it up with anything. That was close. That was really close. Oh, no way! Yo, Claire! Yo, that was nuts! That was so deep! Oh my gosh! Dude! Let's go! Let's go! Oh, that's probably a death. Oh, it didn't go for the forward smash. Back throw is probably gonna kill. Just barely. Goes for the side B ledge grab. That's scary. Nice. Nice spacing and forward smash. Let's see what Claire's going to do. She's got to play really safe now. 180 on Pichu. Anything is going to kill. Yep. Whew. That was wild. I'm actually... Okay. So let me write this. All right. So Claire gets to pick the map. Battlefield. All right. Oh. Alright, round two, she's going with Pikachu this time. Probably more comfortable on Pikachu than Pichu. Because her up B actually has a hitbox, so it'll probably help out her playstyle a lot more. She's so used to that, I guarantee it. Are you allowed to pick the same stage multiple times? Probably not in actual tournaments, but like... I'm not too concerned about that. Are you actually? I thought once you like pick, you do picks and bans and stuff, and then they're gonna keep picking Final Destination from Battlefield. I mean, Resident Sleeper. Hey, Brontide.
Here, Yago.
Thank you for the 15 bits, my guy. So down grab. She gonna thunder? Ooh, text it though. Okay, okay. She can get some more damage before she loses her first stock. Ooh, tries to side B with a get up. There we go. See, her up B hits. So plays very aggressively with that. Tried to get out of that, but Sonic is so fast. I'll have to I'll peep that clip in a second after this match is over. Or after this, yeah, after everything's over here. Ooh, nice shield on ledge. Ooh, tries to catch a jump, but he didn't jump. Damn. Just battering with the side B and down B. All of the specials. Ooh, parry on that? No way! There was enough lag from that that he just was able to get a fucking forward smash. That's nuts. Ooh, nice catch with the down air. Mm. He's really good at landing those forward smashes with Sonic. Like, really good. It's, like, frustrating how good he is. Almost ran into that. So hard to approach. There we go. There's one stock. 78% left on the last stock. He just screamed. Check the smash in Discord Wimble after the match. Okay. No way! That tilted side smash is actually nuts. So we're doing semis, so two-frame punish, that's... Oh, my God. So you've got... Yeah, all right, so Claire's going with Town and City. What's up, Vulgar? Yeah, dude, that was just nasty. This Sonic is fucking destroying. To kick some tail... Yo, that only puts us $45 away from another 2-hour extension on the stream. We're already on hour 8 of 12. So, once it hits 12 hours, I'm probably going to go ahead and end the stream. Otherwise, we've got, you know, these incentives. Every $50 is another 2 hours added to this hella lit stream. You know how it goes. Okay. Ooh, close with it down air. Breaks out of the grab. Ooh! Still catches him with a little bit of that forward smash. Okay. So, is Majuan doing it? Ooh, they both go deep for that, but neither of them land their attacks. I was waiting for Claire to go for a thunder. Oh, no way. He actually got out of that back air. I think Pichu might be better. He can't spin dash under Pichu's dults. I know. I think Pichu's better, too. But I think Claire is so used to playing Pikachu because... She's really aggressive with, damn! Like, he has, the reason I like Pichu more is because he has all those multi-hits on his attacks, especially, like, forward smash, down smash, and everything. But Pikachu, has, like, a hitbox on his, recovery move. And she uses that really well. I feel like that's why she went with Pikachu instead of Pichu. Oh, no way! DBZ clash? Honestly. Ooh, tried to go... Oh, no. Okay. Thought he gimped like second jump or something. I'm like wincing every time like Sonic gets close. I'm like, ugh. Oh, didn't connect with the thunder. Damn, Claire just can't finish out this first stock. There we go, dash attack to kill. Her peak is a girl, has a heart on the tail. Ooh, let's cancel on that. There we go. Getting a little damage. Trying to play a little bit safe here. Trying to find some openings on this Sonic. Playing very safe. Air dodges that attack. Oh no, no! Oh, the spring gimper. No, dude. Holy shit. That's. Damn. Is this losers? No, this is the final.
Winner's final.
Last game.
Potentially.
Oh, I mean.
Oh, this is. Okay, wait. This is grand finals. That one.
Yeah.
Ooh. The Sonic, dude.
I'm scared, what? Dude. I'm pretty scared of this Sonic. Reward should be a marble Light stream. God dang it, James. All right. We got FD. Whose choice was this? This was Sonic's choice. All right.
Lawrence racking up the damage on this, dude. This, I forgot just how crazy Lawrence plays, mm-hmm. man. This is.
God.
What is that hold, dude?
Oh, so hard. He spaces his forward smashes so well, and he's just so fast. Ooh, there we go. There we go. There's a combo. Oh, that didn't hit him. That was so close. It was like pixels away from hitting him with that F smash. I mean, F fair. Hello. There we go. Get him off stage.
Okay, there it is.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Oh. Wow!
Punish on that has to be like, ooh, uh-oh. That's a lot of damage, dude. One F smash and he's done. Oh, man.
Whoa, ooh, my gosh!
Bad forward air.
There we go. Ooh. Nice! Ooh.
Oh, man. Okay, stocks evened up, percent evened up. Never mind.
And there's 21%. 40!
Lawrence capitalizing on that charge, dude. This is crazy.
Oh, nice. Back throw. He's gonna go for the edge guard. Ooh, oh no, back air! That's so nasty!
It's so good, dude.
You have to play Soul Shield heavy when you're playing against Sonic. It's like frustrating.
Oh yeah, things like you have to shield and then punish it out of shield.
Yeah.
Oh, going right under.
Oh no.
Mm.
Okay, gets out of that. Ooh.
He's just
nice.
So fast with like the attack and then the recovery, dude.
Ooh, nice dodge. Ooh!
Did he hit his upbeat again and then just, ooh.
I think, because I saw the spring.
Right.
Might have tried to just upbeat out of it as fast as he could. Ooh. Wow, okay.
Lawrence's movement is crazy.
Oh no! Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, these.
That's.
Back throw?
That's probably
not
it.
Dead.
Okay.
Unless he does the neutral B.
Oh!
Nope.
Oh no, he's dead
he's...
now.
Oh! Oh!
He read it wrong. Holy shit.
Oh, that would have been the back air after
that. Yeah, yeah. 100%.
Oh, man.
Ooh, nice. Up throw? Nice.
Up throw. Doesn't kill, though.
Jump. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. He knew what was coming.
He did it like a.
Oh.
Oh man. Lord's with the. Lord's with the two stock.
Okay.
Oh my god. All right.
Okay. Okay, Riley. Are you guys changing stages or what's the plan here?
I thought Hurricane wanted Battlefield.
Yeah. Let's see. If it doesn't go to Battlefield out of the 50-50, then just back out of it.
Sounds good.
All right, cool.
Hey, look, Battlefield. Nice. Hey, new. That was maybe been 5 seconds, so I got all the way across the stage already.
Right? God. Oh my gosh. Already throwing people off the stage, recovering hella low. Samu, you wouldn't last a round in this tournament, dude. Come on, Samu. How many people in this tourney? Like around 18. Ooh, okay.
Ooh.
Damn, his spacing with F smash is nuts.
Yeah.
He's trying to get him. Oh no!
Oh.
He missed ledge because he did back air. Ooh.
Yeah. This is huge for Pyro King.
Yeah.
Dude.
If he can keep this lead. Oh.
Oh no.
Ooh. 18 course dinner then, bunch of chumps. Wow, Ryan. Oh, hello?
The spot does, dude.
Nice shield. There we go.
Man.
Yeah, he's learning the matchup a little bit more.
Getting the download,
Ooh.
Dude.
Ooh! Oh, that didn't... Wow. Actually stopped the missile.
Ooh. You know, I looked it up earlier. Pyro King and Lawrence actually haven't played in this tournament yet.
Just... Oh, yeah. This is a fresh matchup. Ooh. Although I think Lawrence has played against King Blank in the first after he beat me. So he's played against Samus, and I don't know if he played against G1D. No, I don't think so. Oh my god!
Oh my god, wait. Pyro King up 3 stocks to Lawrence's 1. Okay. Pyro King definitely a kill percent, but he does have full rage. If he can maximize his damage output for this
nice.
Last stock.
There we go. Ooh, tries to catch him with the up B.
What's on top platform?
That's it. Yep. That's a kill.
Oh, man.
Wow. Ooh, let's go of shield. Tries to catch him with the up B. Ooh. A little bit of up air there. And honestly, that spring is OP. Delete it from the game. Ooh.
Ooh,
tried to get a shield break there for sure.
You know, if you're actually able to hit that that Ooh. Side B of Samus, you can actually side B and then straight up neutral B if you know that you'll hit it.
Oh, yeah.
And then the two will connect. I've gotten it before. It's actually nuts.
Yeah, PK's gotten it on me and it just broken my shield.
I thought you were about to say your will.
I mean, yeah, both.
Oh my, he's just going across the stage, dude.
There's that fucking tilt. F smash, like, he's nuts with positioning those. Like, the games that I played against him, ooh, and the games that I've seen him, oh my gosh, wow.
What are we living?
Oh! Yo, he just gotta get a good hit in. Yeah, those platforms really help him because it disrupts his neutral B.
Oh my god, wait, Lawrence is bringing this back. Lawrence has this momentum, dude.
God dang. Oh no, oh my gosh!
Oh, there it is. No?
Oh my gosh. A fucking spring, dude. Oh! Oh my gosh, I thought that was it. Wow! Oh my gosh!
What is that recovery? I've never seen that before.
Oh? Dude, I get so nervous for whenever they go off the maps. Oh!
God,
that was nuts, dude!
The hardest
1-1.
That's
he was
crazy.
Facing the other way too, I'm pretty sure. Like, he switched that around in the air.
Did he? Holy. Okay. That is Lawrence. It's 1-1 right now, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, there's hope.
I feel like this is like a trial run for running a tournament, because I honestly have never really played competitive in tournaments or anything. So like, this we're like just getting a feel for everything.
I feel like having this as a monthly would be pretty fun.
It would be pretty
because
nice,
like
yeah.
commentating is really fun, dude.
Oh yeah.
I've accepted that I'm past my prime, and that my only good skill is commentating right now. Man, is this what it feels like to be Bobby Scar? Is this what it feels like to be Bish? In fire, in spurts. If he shoots, yeah. It's firing in spurts. Okay, versus Island.
Oh my gosh. He just stood still and ran up on him. Oh my gosh. What?
What happened?
I'm rewatching that on stream.
Did he air dodge and then? Ooh.
Oh, he side. Looks like he. I think he either side or downbeat off stage, and then he couldn't. He had a lot of end lag from it, and he couldn't do anything.
Oh. Man, it looks like. Oh, yo, 69. Wait, I need this. Yes. Okay. So we've already reached 69 four times on my stream. Feels good, man.
Nice. If height translated to Smash skill, I'd be 9 inches better than Jeremy. Wow, dude. Jameson, wow. 69 again? Or was he at 69 the whole time?
He's probably at 69 the whole time.
Damn. Uh-oh. Okay.
Recovery. Ooh, okay, the down smash connects.
Oh. Okay, backstep to
forward smash. I feel like Lawrence is slowing down.
Yeah.
This is still a pretty close game, but still.
Yeah, that SD definitely kind of fucked him up.
Oh yeah.
Okay, well now it's even. Damn.
I feel like Lawrence is definitely like a momentum kind of player.
Mm-hmm.
Or at least that's kind of what it seems like, but.
Like, because he came back from that almost reverse 3-stock.
Oh yeah.
And then PK won, and now he kind of lost that momentum a little bit, but
Yeah, but Lawrence is bringing it back, even though he SD'd. He's
yeah, holy shit.
He's still up.
Well, I thought he was gonna back air there. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh man. Last stock. Pirate King at kill percent?
Wait, what happened? I looked away at chat for 2 seconds and they're both like high percent. What did I miss?
The world.
Can't look away for a second.
Ooh. Charge neutral, dude.
Oh, he's gonna read this shit. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Going for the grabs. Oh!
Oh. Pirate King too antsy on that, dude.
Oh, oh. No.
You went too far, can't get the back air. Can't get the forward air.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, man.
Here comes the charge shot. Oh,
my
wow.
God. Pirate King up? Oh, dude. Is he going to reset the bracket?
Oh, my
no
God.
No way he's going to reset the bracket.
Oh, my gosh, dude.
No fucking way. Okay.
He's like, run that back.
we've got a game on our hands, boys. Holy.
Yo, I know. They're just running back on the same stage. I mean. Oh, okay. It was running loose rules on the stage picks, kind of. But all right. Like, oh shit! I can't.
God tier end stream. Yeah, Pokemoner, what's up, man?
What's the match right now? So it's PK versus Lawrence. PK has 2 against Lawrence 1.
Oh my god. Getting a quick 25% off. Oh, but Pyro King answers back with 20%. Mmm. Man. Oh no! That is incredibly unfortunate for Lauren.
I mean, he almost brought it back last time he SD'd, but
that's true.
Oh, we're getting a reset. We're getting a bracket reset here, in a minute.
Don't count him out. Not quite yet.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Tried. Oh, we
no
take
tech?
Those.
No tech. No tech zone. Oh. Oh my gosh, they're playing a dangerous game down there.
Off stage for like a good 30 seconds, dude.
Lawrence angry. Damn, dude.
Jeez. Okay. 154.
We're gonna rack some extra damage before he dies. Ooh. That was nice. He's getting kind of used to his. Ooh.
The F smash comes out super quick.
So quick.
Lauren's up at 60%.
Oh my gosh.
You're gonna kill for some real soon. Ooh.
Wow.
Oh. No SD this time. Always
good.
69?
Let's go.
70. Never mind.
Ooh.
The side beats from across stage are never safe anymore because of that neutral B.
Yeah.
Pyro King just taking options away from Lawrence.
Yeah. Ooh, the up tilt came through. Holding that shield, waiting for him to run out. Aw. Oh. I think he expected to jump off the platform, but he messed it up.
Hurricane playing real patient with these down bees, but
Oh, yikes! Oh, he's still alive. No. Oh, he can get back. He can get back. Can he? Oh, he didn't have second jump. No.
Whew. Oh man. Okay.
Ooh, I think. Ooh.
Yeah, this actually makes me want to play Sonic.
Makes me never want to see a Sonic. Dude, I played it like just because that cheesy Sonic I played with against online, like.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, last Sonic?
Yeah.
Whoa.
He keeps trying to charge his beam, but like he's pressuring him so hard.
Oh, yeah. Lawrence is just winning neutral time and time again. Pyro King answers that.
Okay.
Okay.
Up air? Yep. Grab.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Okay, he's going to get off. Charge that full beam off stage. Shield. Oh!
Okay.
That's huge.
This is big.
Ah! Oh, he expected the jump. Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh
no.
The back throw?
There's the back air, yep. Wow, okay. Come on, dude.
Dude. Lawrence, dude, this is game 5. I can't read that. Does that say every $50 donated will extend the stream by 2 hours?
Yeah.
Have you done a 24-hour stream?
No.
They are pretty fun, dude.
Oh yeah, I mean I want to. The grind, dude, it is the grind.
I feel you, man.
I might count in bits too. Because I've gotten a decent amount of bits today.
Okay.
Probably like another 10 or 15 bucks added to that. So, you know, we could go 14 pretty soon. Okay, so.
Oh, man. Lilac.
Ooh.
Holy.
Up air combos into up air?
Is this Fox LC? What is this?
Dude, I have to use the bathroom after this match. I need a breather. I gotta take a donk. Finale on Lilac.
Oh, man.
I mean, this might not be the end if PK comes through. It's a reset. It's a huge reset.
And then it's another best of five.
They gotta be sweating right now. They gotta be sweating.
I would be, dude. Playing for 4 hours?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay.
I think it's actually been...
Ooh, Lawrence Landon with no punish?
I started at the 4 hour mark on my stream, so it's been 5, actually.
Yikes.
Because I started at 12 p.m. and we started the stream, the Smash tournament at 4. Mm. Ooh, the charge shot? Okay. There we go. Ooh.
Okay.
No forward air.
Ooh.
Got a little scared there for them. They were both so close. The worst stage ever in legal tournaments.
Yeah, dude. Peach you down air into down air. Hell yeah. Ooh. Okay, the back throw kills. Lawrence and Pirate King getting even in stocks, hell yeah. And we have a game on our hands, ladies and gentlemen. No SDs so far. Fingers crossed, not
really. Yeah. Okay.
Parry, but... Nothing coming out of it.
Ooh.
I think that for sure would have broken sealed of it.
Yeah, it would. 100%. Yeah. That was a good dodge.
Oh.
Is this the game-winning fight? It could be. Yes.
Could be.
Whew. It's been a lit-ass year, dude. Yep. Hell yeah. Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh, there we go. 68.3? Anybody? All right, PK. Ooh, wow, that late up air. Ooh.
Power Pirate King, my only objective would be is to get like as much damage as I can on the stock. Just because like you're already so high and you have a rage, so. Ooh. Okay, getting the full charge shot off. Hmm. Oh my god. No. Okay, I was about to say, Fire King can't SD like this, dude. No way. Okay, I was about to say.
93% though? Uh-oh. Okay, he's just gonna charge that up.
Fire King...
Ooh.
Like Pokemon I said.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. That's so close.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, that late Oh no! Oh, oh!
He almost got pineapple.
Get all that damage off as much as he can with that grab. Holy shit. Here we go. Oh, no shield break? Okay. Ooh. Oh, no jump out of shield. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, he's good.
Oh my god, wait, what is Lawrence doing?
Oh, that wasn't... That was, oh! What? What happened? What
reset.
Oh my god! Dude, I gotta rewatch that on stream. Holy shit.
Bracket
he shield. He shielded that jump.
Holy. He shielded it. Sonic jumped, and then he jumped out of shield.
Oh my gosh, that was insane!
Holy shit.
Yo! Okay. Let me update that bracket. Holy shit. Oh my god.
All right.
PK 3, Lawrence 2, so that just, that just brings it back.
Bracket reset,
that
baby.
Just brings it back.
Okay.
Holy shit.
All stages that you went on before are now back in.
Yeah, reset the stages. Oh my god. Whoa. I have to pee. Oh my gosh. T-Dog is cheering like shit for PK right now. Yo, what's up, Danny? Man. Dude, Danny, you're here for finals. This is insane.
Yo, let's go, dude. Losers Grand Finals. Grand Finals set 2, baby. Let's go. Also, chair stream my Wimble stream. Let's go. Oh, man. I was gonna ask if you guys can start until Wimble got back, but I mean, I guess this is what it is. Alright, we are starting. First game of...
I'm back.
Alright. Sorry, they started without you.
Yeah, that's fine.
First game of... First game of winners, or grand final set 2.
Yep. Oh my gosh.
All right.
It had to come to this, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I told you I'm going to yell on here. Bathroom counter, 5 out of 6. Frozen, let me see if I can get you in call. I think it's full right now, but some people left.
Oh, the shield break!
What's he going to do with it? Oh, he's just going to get another charge shot, yo! I mean, that's big. Oh! Oh, oh my gosh. Okay. I feel like the longer this goes on, PK is really understanding the matchup a lot more.
Oh yeah, dude. And PK like, has the fucking download.
Yeah, holy shit. Like, I feel like PK, he's really good at learning matchups. Like, he learns pretty fast. Yeah. Like, I used to actually do really good with him against him with my Pichu. Now he just destroys me.
Yeah.
Like, 100% of the time. He's so good at learning matchups.
Just like being able to play it slowly is mm-hmm. really the.
He just has a kit where he has a lot of different play styles he can kind of cycle through.
Oh yeah. The important thing is like Pyro King is making Lawrence play his game. Like,
yeah.
Lawrence can't play his game. So Lawrence is trying to have to like work around Pyro King's like, play style.
Cause he always tries to go in with like side B and he just shields it and they're like. That's just it.
Right.
That ends that kind of... Ooh. He's still got really good spacing, though.
There's a bracket reset. Holy shit, Pyro King has to win now. Dude, anime comeback.
Dude, I'm so excited to just grab all the matches, put them together on a big video on YouTube.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
It's gonna be sick. Oh!
I'll try and get a download of the stream tonight.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
Okay,
nice.
That's not us.
Oh.
Barely dodging that, too. Ooh, back air. The platform. That'll
take
feel
notes.
Lazy.
Take notes for next turny. I don't have just... Dude, Frozen, I'm in a call with 10 up... There's 10 people in this call, but they're just not here.
I mean, we could definitely start another one at the beginning of next round.
I'm just gonna, here. This is what I'll do. Oh no, not remove from friend, remove from group. Here we go.
Bada bing, bada boom. I feel like after like...
Oh, I didn't mean to remove Dollywop. Whatever.
I feel like after like round 2,
did I get
everyone kind of just did. Hey, Frozen, what's up?
Hey, sup?
Wait, what'd you say?
This plan is crazy.
Dude. Pyro King with the bracket reset. Pyro King is also up 2 stocks to Lawrence's 1.
Wait, Rosie, what did you say? About after
Pyro King
this round?
Is also up 2 stocks to Lawrence's 1.
About after this round.
Oh, after this round, Frozen could probably hop into spectating so that he can see it live.
Oh, okay.
Well.
Oh, isn't the lobby's full though? You have 4 slots.
Shit.
I'm sharing. Yeah. I'm sharing it on Discord though.
You can watch. Okay. Yeah.
You can watch mine.
I'm looking at the screen share, but it's lagging pretty hard. But it's fine.
Oh, okay. This is insane, dude.
Yeah.
Parking a kill percent, but he's got raked up.
I'm still cheering for PK. He beat me, so it's fine if you
win. He still got that stock lead, so this is huge. Ooh, gosh, the way he tilts those forward smashes and it's insane. Oh! That's nice. Unfortunate.
That's Parking is up 1-0.
That's what happens when that's every time he's SD'd, he's just like, it's just been that.
Fire King just adapted to this fight, dude.
Yeah, 100%.
Oh man, this is nuts. This is actually nuts.
Before I had to fight Pirate King, we did some, like, just practice matches before we had to go to the tournament arena, and they just lost every game. So I knew I was not gonna win.
Go to town, he says. I think,
I almost always got him to one stock, but I can't take the last one.
Lawrence, what you mean go to town? Pirate King's been going to town. No, dude, these matches are absolutely nutty.
Oh, what's the next stage?
Is Axe Mission with Wimble Tourney a thing?
Town City.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Oh, wait, Pichu?
Wait, what? What? What's this?
Now Pirate King's gonna have to adapt, dude.
He knows, I feel like he knows the Pichu matchup pretty well. But we'll see.
He knows your Pichu pretty well.
And I think he's played Claire a couple times, too.
Hmm, that's true. Yeah, yeah. He beat Claire.
He lost to Claire first, and then later on he won against her. Oh, him? I don't know. Someone said him.
Oh, okay.
No, it's Damas kicks gum and chews ass. Okay. Yeah, I mean, obviously you can't. Ooh. Wow. Yeah, Pichu's so light, and I feel like. Oh!
Oh, man.
Wasn't expecting that. I'm surprised with the Pichu pick.
Grab kills him. Oh man, this might be an act of desperation from Lawrence with his character switch, dude. He's just
Jeremy, you don't have to screen share anymore. It has too much lag. I don't have to watch.
Okay. I mean, I've just had it on all day. I'll turn it off though.
Okay. I thought maybe it.
Nah, I've just been keeping it on for whoever joins in.
I can probably just do mine.
Yeah, if his works any better.
So much, it's better to watch the stream with delay then.
Okay, that's
fair. I'm just gonna turn my back on because for people that any other people that join
okay.
in.
Yeah.
Okay, we got even stocks now. Pichu's got that. Ooh, wait, what? Oof.
That stack almost kills.
Ooh.
Yeah, there it is. Oh shit, yo, Casserole, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it.
Hey.
Yo, speaking of which, yo, my uncle used to make the best tuna casserole I ever had. The lemon pepper on that bitch, you would be set for life. Oh my god. Anyways, back to the match. Star King's up, buy one stock. Lawrence, Not sure.
I didn't take the character switch, was a good idea.
Yeah, I think it was more of like Lawrence was kind of tired of playing Sonic. I mean, like Sonic's a sprinter, not an endurance runner, dude.
I think it's like.
I think you know what? Maybe he just wants to throw him off. Even if he loses this round, maybe he'll throw him off by playing Pichu and then going back to Sonic the last round.
Dude, it's the long con.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, he's gonna make Pyro King get used to a slower character and then just go in guns blazing, or
yeah,
beat blazing, I guess.
A little change of pace. Because he definitely got used to the Sonic.
It does work against Pyro King.
Oh! Yeah.
I think he just didn't see a chance winning with Sonic again, so he switches.
Nice. Yo, guys, what's up? Okay. Pyro King's up 2-0 already. Oh, man.
Could this be the last round?
Dude, this is...
Is PK going to be our champion today?
Or is he switching again? Is he switching back?
I feel like I'm right, unless they're just picking stage. Who knows?
Holy shit, dude.
I told you, Pyro King's
coming. Yep, he's pulling out FD. I knew he was going to save that for last because he went town. If he didn't win in town, then he's going to go for FD for the last one.
Oh, dude. Back to Sonic, dude. Alright, let's see it.
Alright, I feel like, yo, I think I was right.
Three, two, one. Let's
see it, dude. I think he just switched to see if he can win with Pichu because he didn't see a chance in winning with Sonic.
I mean, he did have a chance, but... He just needs to...
He has definitely a chance, but like... After losing the first best of five, he probably was like, maybe I can win with someone else.
That's fair. Ooh, okay.
Yeah, here we go.
You found glory, dude.
Oh! Ooh, okay. My shield? Ooh. Wait, oh, actually still hit him with that. Oh! Oh, nice catch. Forward air.
Oh.
Whoa! Oh my gosh! Ooh. That's so... that fucking kill that he did that with, that was so nuts.
Ooh, ooh, the fast forward smash. Okay. Lauren's up one stock. Let's see it.
I'm gonna mute my Facebook notifications, hold up.
Oh, we tech those? Okay. Pyro King trying to go for the cheeky edge guard, but no avail.
That's what I always try.
Oh, the down tilt? Oh, the down tilt doesn't kill, but Lawrence ends up dying at 169. Nice.
169? Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he's trying to get that.
I feel like Sonic back throw got nerfed.
Probably.
Yeah. Oh.
I think it was killing pretty easy in Smash 4.
Okay. Oof. Ooh.
Oh.
Back air didn't connect. Got the forward smash.
Oh.
Charge up air charge. True combo.
Oh. Ooh. This is a lot of percent coming out from Pyro King right now.
Ooh, oh,
ooh,
sour spot.
That spike would have changed the momentum heavily.
Here it comes. Oh! Oh! Wow.
Get excited while I have like 10 seconds delay.
Yeah.
So weird.
He's getting a little bit of chip damage on PK.
I'm gonna go for that jump.
Damn. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, he's going deep with that. Okay. Oh!
He saved his jump, though. The backer doesn't kill. He's at 150.
Oh!
Oh, man. This is just getting absolutely nuts, dude. Oh, God.
Okay. Needs a 124. Heavy...
Let's see what Arctic can do with his rage.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Been a good 30%.
Oh my gosh.
That punish whiff was big.
Oh, there it is.
But he gets the forward smash from
Couldn't get the shield in on time. Wow, 1-1. Okay. This finals is wearing me out.
Wait, Pirate King already has 2 wins.
Yep. Oh, he does? Oh, I guess I didn't
Lawrence
I didn't
has,
update that. So 2-1.
2-1 in Pirate King's favor. This is crazy.
Did they agree on Dreamland?
Yeah.
Ooh. That's a bad idea from Lawrence to agree on that. Because it's basically Battlefield. Oh,
it has a really big box as well. Or at least it did. I don't know if it still does, but
great music though.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Nothing but. And all this damage is coming from Lawrence.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
Jeez. Oh my gosh. That's.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, he didn't use the second jump.
Hey.
That was smart. Hell yeah. Save that shit. He's going way low. Yep. Ooh. Wow. Thought he was gonna get hit by that. Ooh, that's spacing.
Okay.
Ooh, F smash.
Wombo combo. What's up, Matt?
Wombo combo.
That's probably nope.
That's not Falco.
Oh yep.
Ooh, okay. Stocks evened up, percent evened up.
God dang.
Always the F smash.
Mm-hmm. Just comes out so fast.
Mm-hmm.
There's no point in using anything else because like his up smash has like a lot of lag if he misses.
And it doesn't even have a big hitbox.
Yeah. Ooh,
okay. Damn. I was about to say, is this gonna be a 0-to-death? Ooh. Back air connects. Lawrence definitely like a kill percent.
Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah.
Catching these missiles. Not catching it.
The stall.
Not catching the neutral beat. Up smash or up throw?
169?
Doesn't catch. Nice.
He tried to bait that out. Damn, still not killing. That 182, dude, there we go, back air.
It has such a high kill box, too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow, does it again.
Is it over again?
Wow.
No one ever expects it twice.
Oh.
Thought he was about to get pineapple there for a second. Lawrence put on his potential last tournament life.
He's going for it again. He's really trying to get the out shield up B.
Ooh, Lawrence might be able to make this back still.
Keeps trying, to go for the screw attack out of shield.
Tasteful.
Jeremy's spamming the
The thinking emote. Just Oh my gosh.
Ooh, oh my god.
Ooh.
Lawrence is not going down without a fight, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god. This is absolutely nuts.
Ooh, get back him. Air. Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, the game. Yo.
Can he bring this back for the 2-2?
Is Lawrence
going
to bring this to game 5, or is Pirate King going to cut this out right now?
If he comes back from this, it's insane.
I mean, he's almost reverse 3-stocked.
Ooh. Ooh.
Good dodge.
I bet he's at kill percent.
Once is at rage percent too?
Ooh!
I fight it up there percent.
It's a good grab. Ooh.
I think up throw on ground kills around like 160, maybe 170.
Here he goes. Ooh, okay, back throw.
It didn't kill on 170 last time.
I don't think it did. I think it got him to 170. Oh, wow!
Yo, Pirate King, bring it back.
All right. Holy shit.
Oh, man.
GG's.
That was absolutely nuts. Good play from both sides, dude. That was absolutely crazy. Lawrence, you're a boss.
Came back like a boomerang.
Absolutely crazy.
Holy shit. All right, well.
Absolutely no words. This was the hypest thing I've seen in
a
while.
Holy shit, dude.
Going to, what was that? Game 8? Game 9? No, it was game 9.
Game 9,
oh, man. Why are my hands sweating? You're not even playing! Oh, man, that was...
So now I can say I lost against the winner of the tournament.
Hey, yeah.
Well, I feel like you should be keeping like score of these tournament wins.
I've got the rankings right here.
Oh, dude, hell yeah.
Maybe just make a screenshot of the bracket.
Oh yeah, that would make sense.
So let me actually pull it up on my main screen.
Holy shit, dude.
So I got the standings here.
Commentating this was a lot of fun. Wimble, thank you for having me on.
Oh,
thank
yeah,
you
dude,
for,
thank you
like,
for doing
dude, your,
this,
your production quality is fucking crazy.
Thank
I love
you.
It.
Yeah. All
this
right.
This tournament was dope.
Parking taking an early loss, but just making that loser's run, dude. That's crazy.
Damn.
I had win-lose, win-lose.